just any old skins. There's a collaboration that happened today. They honestly, I don't know if you guys were expecting it, but I was definitely not expecting it. Super random, but it happened. There are new Balenciaga Fortnite skins. Yeah, I know. Like the actual, you know, bougie Balenciaga Fortnite. Wait, can you actually see the, oh my gosh, you can. Oh my, wow. So there's a few different outfits, okay? We're gonna look through the outfits. We're gonna win some games and we're gonna have a good time. So if you guys wanna see more Fortnite streams, be sure to give this a thumbs up, all right, of course. And I hope you're having a lovely Monday, right? It's Monday? Yep, Monday. Forgot what day it was. Monday, how's your Monday going? What are you doing? How's your week going? Did you go to school today? What did you do today? I hope it was a wonderful day. So there's two bundles, the Balenciaga Knights and Balenciaga Unleashed. Oh my goodness. Also, I just want to say thank you so much to all of you guys that tweeted at me that the Guffy Stuffy was back in the item shop. Without you, I would have missed it, but I got it, all right? So he is right here. We have the Guffy Stuffy. Look at him. Look at his face.
Adorable.
Look at him. Oh, I love him. I love him. I did not know he was in the item shop until you guys tweeted me. So thank you. I appreciate it. You reunited me with Guffy Stuffy and I'm really happy about it. So whatever skin I get, I'm gonna put him on the back because I can't not, all right? I can't not. He's adorable. So there's these two bundles. You can also get them individually. Ooh, Unchained Ramirez? Does she look good with Guffy Stuffy though? That's the question. Let's see. I don't know. What do we think? Does it look good? I think it looks pretty cool. I think it looks pretty cute. Very nice. I like, wait, are there? Oh. Am I missing something? What's the difference? Unchained or, oh, maybe this one stays silver and this one turns gold. Let's see, is it gonna turn? Yeah, okay, okay. And then I'm guessing this one stays silver because it says silver. Yeah, looks like it stays. Okay, very cool. I kinda like the silver one actually. I feel like the silver one looks cute with the Guffy Stuffy. I might have to buy that skin. There's the Game Knight. Wow, wow. Honestly, he looks pretty good with Guffy Stuffy too, not gonna lie. There's the Shady Doggo, wow, in the Fortnite Balenciaga hoodie. So fancy, oh my goodness. And I think it says Retail Row at the top there, but Guffy Stuffy is blocking it a little bit. Guffy Stuffy's blocking it a little bit. He's a very fancy dog. And then there is the Fashion Banshee. Just fashion. What are the differences between these two? Oh, wait, does she change colors? Let's see. Oh, she goes red. Oh, she doesn't change fully red. Oh, she does. Okay. Honestly, cute. I like it. I like it. And then you can just get the solid 24 karat fashion banshee, which would be really good if we were going to do like gold versus silver custom games. And then there's... Wait, this is the emote for it? Alright, okay, you know, it's that. There's a sneaker pickaxe. I don't know if I like it. You guys like it? I don't know if I'm sold. And then there is, ooh, okay, this is like a handbag glider. Very cool. And then there's some wraps too. The signature look. The midnight one. Ooh, I don't know if I like the signature one better or the midnight actually. The signature one's pretty cool. And then the 24 karat, which is very flashy, very fancy, very nice. What's your guys' favorite out of that? What's your favorite in the new bundle? And then let's see what else is in the item shop. Okay, okay, ooh. Honestly, I like the skin. I enjoy it.
Samara, what do you want from the item shop, Samara? I'll get you a couple things.
You'll get me a couple things?
Yeah, what are you thinking? What do you got?
I want Danky.
No, it has to be Balenciaga. Yeah.
Chat, what should I get?
What would be your number one piece? Come on, you gotta pick.
Okay, one of the girls. I don't know. You surprised me.
Okay.
I like them both.
I like the
dog too, but I'm gonna be honest, the dog's like, I don't know, you know? Like, I like the sweater that the dog's wearing, but then like, he's also a dog, you know? And like, this is his face. So like, I don't know if I'm about that right there.
This is true. You wanna restart your game, cause I can send you it, but it won't pop up until next game.
Oh.
So just restart your game quick.
Okay. Wow. You like the game night one? What's your favorite out of the four?
I like the girl in the night one. The night one's actually really cool.
The game night?
Yeah, that one's actually... I kind of want to buy the shorts in real life. Because those are actually the shorts that they're selling on the site. I don't think they would be comfortable, though. I'm going to be honest.
No, they look like they're not... Like they look like they're
shorts.
That like stiff kind of material.
Yeah. I want to buy one thing just to say that I got something from it, but
I don't know. A lot sold out. We looked before this just like out of curiosity.
Yeah.
There's quite a lot sold out, and the stuff that's not sold out, it's like only available in like tiny sizes.
very tiny sizes. Very tiny.
I don't know
tiny.
If you'd fit an extra small.
All right, you lying
I
again?
Received a gift.
There you go.
Oh my goodness, I received so many gifts.
There you go.
Wow.
From someone special.
Oh my goodness. I have an invisible gift. That's crazy.
Wait, what's the difference here?
Oh my, I got another invisible.
All right, I'm going to go ahead and put one on here.
Ooh. Should I get all decked out? Or are we going to get all decked out right now?
I think I'm gonna get decked out.
Okay. I'll get all decked out too. Okay.
Which one should I put on?
I'm gonna put Guffy Stuffy on the side just for this one game.
How could you?
Well, like, don't we wanna be all like, are we not going on theme here? Like, are we?
Oh, we're going on theme. Go on theme.
Okay, so no Guffy Stuffy then.
I'd probably recommend against the Guffy Stuffy.
All right. What do you think of the shoe pickaxe?
I actually like it. The
you like
shoe
it?
Pickaxe?
Yeah.
All right, my guy's ready.
I am fully dripped out.
I'm inviting you.
As the kids say.
Drip, drip, drip.
Wait, you're matching me!
We are such an icon!
Oh, hey! Oh, wait. What emote is that? What emote is that?
It's the Sway.
Sway?
Yeah.
It's called Sway?
Yeah.
All right, you ready to do this? Don't forget to use somebody's code if you're gonna cop these guys.
Oh yeah,
use mine
I didn't
if you
say
be
that.
A fashion icon.
And use mine if you want to be an even bigger fashion icon.
And if you want George to have a Balenciaga collab one day, or Miku, use code TYPICALGAMER.
And if you want George or Miku to own Balenciaga one day, use code SamaraRedway.
And if you want to ensure that our cats receive the most premium of chicken food, all right, this code right here.
And if you want our cats to only eat, I don't know. Okay, whatever.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
I don't know.
That's
I was running
what
out of things
I thought,
to say.
Guys.
I'm gonna get Balenciaga to hand deliver chicken to George. Use my code.
You didn't ready up yet, by the way.
I'm gonna get name brand chicken. You think they sell name brand chicken?
You need ready up, girl.
I readied up. Wait. Oh, there we go. Are you ready? Oh my gosh.
This looks like it goes with the skin.
It really does. Oh my goodness. Ooh, yeah.
Honestly, I'm gonna be honest. I actually really like this skin. I'm gonna be completely honest with you.
No, I actually like it too.
It's probably my favorite, besides the night one. The night one's really cool too, though.
Yeah. It's pretty fun one. I really like that emote. That's probably my favorite emote right now.
I like the music with it. Ooh, look at this in game. Right? Look at this in game.
You've been using code SmartRedway for the month and it makes you cracked. Let's go.
I'm a fashion icon.
You love to see it. Okay, okay. Are you ready?
Hit it, girl.
Ready?
Wait.
Oh.
Yeah. I'm not hearing it. I'm not hearing it. Here, do it with me.
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. Oh, I can't hear it anymore either.
Why? That's so dumb. Let's just do it at a different time.
Wait, how did he get me to stop? Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh, yeah.
Fashion icons. We are fashion icons.
I love that emote so much.
We have redefined fashion. We have redefined fashion.
That we have.
We have a redefined.
Incredible.
So I have an update on the mini cube update, and there's literally mini cubes now, and I'll have to show you that in a little bit.
Wait, what do you mean mini cubes?
Like, there's literally mini cubes.
It's like Kevin the Cube, but mini?
Oh, look at the glider. I got Balenciagas coming out the sides. I got just gold dripping.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we do. Oh, my gosh. So fancy. Wow.
Oh, there's a lot of people here. There's a lot of people here.
Oh, I forgot that I had a weapon.
Hello? You just let that guy go?
Sorry, I forgot that I had a weapon. I was so scared.
Kill this guy. Oh my gosh!
Should I shake him down? I'm gonna shake him down.
Yeah, shake him down.
Number 69.
Alright, I need minis. Oh, his teammates are very soon. You see him?
Yeah, I do see him.
Okay, be careful. I see minis over there too. Okay, you go left, I'll go right.
Oh, he's shooting at me. Ouchie.
One shot, dead. What do you have? Oh, you had a gold pistol! Ooh.
Wow!
Here, I got a medkit over here.
Okay. Oh. I guess I don't need to be popping these bandages then.
You do not need to pop bandages.
I do not have builds to go through there.
The shoe's kind of nice. Kind of like the shoe.
Yeah.
Do not farm those metal things. They're absolutely horrible.
Kind of fresh.
Mm-hmm. This is actually the freshest collab. In my opinion, it's the freshest collab they've done so far.
So is this the first, like, clothing company brand they've done a collab with? I think so, right?
I thought they did something with Gucci. No? Did they not?
No.
I don't think they did. Oh, Ferrari, I'm thinking. I don't know why.
Oh, yeah, they did. Okay, but that's like...
Yeah, oh, it was the Ferrari clothes. I thought they looked like Gucci
clothes
at the time.
Yeah,
yeah.
But that's like... I guess Ferrari makes clothes, but I wouldn't say that that's like a clothing. Like,
no.
Their focus is not clothes.
No, that would be really bad if it was. Oh, bonus. Everybody body rocking in, everybody body rocking in.
Me, I wish I could body rocking.
I wish I could give some of these away. We need to buy like V-Bucks codes so we can give away stuff. Would you guys like that in chat? We should do like weekly V-Bucks giveaways or something.
Because otherwise, like, you can't really do it because you have to add the person, but then you have to be friends with them for how long before you can give?
48 hours, so it's like it's probably gonna cycle out of the item shop by then. So I want to teach you a trick so that we can do this all season. As long as you're open to learn here.
I'm open to learn.
Okay. We should probably keep looting, but I want to show you this trick quick, okay?
Okay.
Okay, so in these ghosts, stay in the ghost. Okay. 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 Now jump and right click until you get up to this beam. Okay.
Right click?
Yeah, right click. You kind of, yeah. Okay. Now when you're in the, do it again. Keep doing it. You can get height like that. Okay, now go back up here. Okay.
Go back up.
Uh-oh. Yeah, go into the tube. And then when you fly out, you're gonna be flying fast. Just go ahead and aim up quickly, right click, and then fly forward. Right click, fly forward, and you can get, look how fast I'm going, you see me?
Yeah, okay, let's see.
See how fast I'm going?
I think I'm doing. I'm like not looking down.
I'm dead.
Wait, what? You're dead?
I'm dead. Yeah.
So
yeah. I'm dead. I missed every shot. No, just wait. Don't come.
Okay, I'm not.
The car lasts for like 8 minutes.
Oh, they shook you.
Yeah, run away.
Sorry. I was gonna wrap that mini there, but never mind.
Okay, so you didn't understand what I was saying?
No, okay, I did it. I was like flying.
Okay, do it with me watching you so that I know for sure you can get right. You're right. They're gonna chase you. You're gonna die unless you do what I say. So
don't
go
I
to your right.
Your
yeah, but you got 5 minutes to get my card. You're good. Okay, they're still gonna come for you.
I know.
Grab one of these. Okay, go up to the tube to your left. Okay, show me it so I know that you got it right. Yeah, but just you gotta like aim forward now so you glide. Like aim downward. Yeah, there you go. Now go aim up so you get more air when you do that.
Okay.
Try it again. So, yep, now aim up and do the right click. No, you're not.
Yeah,
you're
I know,
not
I know. I'm going back in here to get like peak okay. heights.
Yeah, go ahead. Yeah, now aim forward. Yeah, there you go. Now, aim, yeah, you're looking up when you do it though. Look up when you do that little thing so you gain height and then you can.
That's what it was, but you told me to look at the ground.
No, okay, you look up when you right click and then you look down when you don't. There you go. So that you glide further. Does that make sense? Now glide in my car.
Still gonna be there, no?
I don't think so, no.
Okay.
It shouldn't.
Let me just pop a big pot. Miku's coming through. She's body rocking. Miku is body rocking.
I don't want to have two if you have two shotguns, he gives you shotgun door.
Oh, okay.
No, they're there. Just scratch. They see you. They see you to your right.
You're like right here, though.
I know.
Don't want me to break the thing?
No. Just wait on this ramp. Wait on the ramp. On the ramp.
No. I'm getting you.
Okay.
Oh, you're on the other side of this?
Yeah, you have to break it. No, they're there. Don't break it. Don't do it yet.
I know.
They're being so weird. What's wrong with them? Now they're coming back. They're gonna edit on you. Oh my gosh, you're nuts. Just break, get my card. Break, get my card, quick. Bill's nice. He has above you. Yeah, build here. Yeah. Break out the right. He's gonna be there. He's behind you. Swim.
I'm trying.
Oh my gosh. Yeah. Oh my. You're nuts.
I don't have many builds.
You're fine. Just keep running.
I'm trying.
Run to your right through that bush. Yeah, you're good. Oh my gosh, through the bush to your left. To your left?
That's oh, right. I don't have builds. Okay, I can't.
Go, keep running. No, to your left.
Okay, sorry.
Run into the storm. You're good.
Okay.
Oh. Wow. That was heartbreaking. Yeah. How did they fly? Did they launch pad?
Know.
They might have launch padded too.
Maybe.
Yeah, that was really weird that they waited eight hours.
It was
hours,
weird they waited
okay.
And then they knew where I was. Like, they came right for me, you know? And, like, I was crouching.
Yeah, I think I don't know. That's very suspicious.
I've never
seen anyone do that before, so
yeah. I did what I could.
Very interesting tactics that they had, I'm gonna be honest. It is what it is though. That was just a warm-up.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, I landed on him and I missed every shot. So
I hit them
me.
Both, actually.
You hit them both?
Yeah, I hit them both.
Yeah, you did.
Maybe I should have just like
no,
not
you
ran.
Didn't hit the second one.
I did. I hit both of them.
It was the same one that you hit twice.
Hold on, was it? I don't think it was. They had a different skin, I'm pretty sure.
And you hit the dog twice, I saw.
Okay.
You hit the doggo.
I hit the doggo.
And then his teammate came running. His teammate never showed himself to you.
Maybe I should have just killed him.
Yeah, you could have tried that. You probably weren't that good.
Instead of running.
Yeah, he had... I hit him to 59 health. Good try, though. First game on. Good try.
Let's
What do you think
go.
Of this skin?
I like it. I like the skin. It's fun.
No, mine.
Oh. Yeah, I like that skin. It's pretty cool. Oh my gosh, it's like a face on the front. Two eyes, a nose, and a mouth. Have you seen that? Like, do you see it?
Let me see. Wait, where?
On his, like, the body, like his chest.
Just
two
just
eyes,
logos.
A nose, and a mouth. No, it looks like a face. The eyebrows? You don't see that?
Oh my gosh.
Wait, you actually not see that?
Like, I see it, but you can say that about anything.
Oh, that's a face. Like, that's straight up a face. Chat, do you think that's a face, yes or no?
I don't think, I think you're off your rocker a little bit.
It's literally a face.
Llama ma fi.
The llama even looks like a nose.
I think that you are tripping a little bit. Yeah, it looks like we got one team landing here with us.
Okay.
I'm probably gonna try landing this house. He's landing middle, so don't. Oh, he's not. Land a different house, though.
Different house?
Okay. I didn't get a single chest in my house out of three, so.
Unfortunate.
Yep. Can you please bring back 100% chest spawn rate for me, please?
Please,
what are you guys thinking?
He's begging you. I have minis. And like a lot of chests in this house, to be honest. There's like chests downstairs.
I'm coming. I have some weapons now. I just need the minis, really. Oh, I found minis. Honestly, this house kind of delivered after a while.
Did it?
In a very bare bones kind of way. Yeah, that's cat food.
That's a lot of cat food. So much chicken.
Oh, got me.
So much chicken. Okay, I'm coming. Do you want me to bring you a pump?
This guy's dead.
Do you want me to bring you a pump?
Sure. Oh, this guy's a bump. Don't worry.
Okay.
Don't even worry.
So drop it?
Yep. Yeah, so if you carry two shotguns, give you shock and delay.
I cracked the guy that's on you.
73 white. Dead. Good shooting, Tex.
Thanks.
Good shooting, Tex.
Wow, cool guy.
Yeah, that's mine. It goes with my Balenciaga clothing. What the heck? No! Are you hopping?
I'm a barrio. In a barrio.
Like, I just see crows on my visual audio now.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
You see them on your visual audio?
Yeah, like a little bird icon. Like, I don't care.
What the heck? That seems very unnecessary.
Right? Like, what am I supposed to do with that information?
Ooh. Ooh. Take that big pot.
I'm a I'm a Bobby girl.
Mm-hmm. He's a Barbie girl.
Okay, take one of these. We're gonna do the trick. We're gonna fly into town.
He's a Barbie girl.
Once you perfect it, you will be able to go across the entire map.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, look at all the mini cubes. What the heck? I'm marking the mini cubes.
Are we flying over there?
Just fly towards me. Actually, don't know if anyone landed here. Oh yeah, people landed here.
Oh, mini cubes there.
Yeah. You see how I'm in the air and gaining speed still?
I think so.
Like, look how fast I'm going. Oh, you're going fast too.
Freaking zooming!
Yeah, so like, you just like flick up, right click, and then you aim for it. Yeah. That's what you do. Okay, I'm gonna get off of it now. Oh, there's people over here. I'm gonna fly at them.
Yeah, me too. Dun, dun,
dun, dun. I don't have an AR, so this is a... Oh!
Oh my gosh, okay, yeah. Good stuff.
Taken. Do you see him on top of the building?
Yeah, I do. Get him 30.
Bro, you good? 110. 10.
Let's go.
Yeah, yeah. Ooh, I'm in it for Balenciaga. I'm in it for Balenciaga. What's my punch cards today? Complete quest from Baba Yaga. Complete legendary quest. Complete
Baba
quest.
Yaga's back?
Baba Yaga.
Wait, she
you
want back?
To say hi to Baba Yaga? Yeah, you want to say hi to her?
Yeah.
Wait, hold
on. Wait,
up.
Is I'm she gonna... actually back?
Yeah, she's back. She's back as an NPC now, so she has a bigger role.
What?
Baba
Why
Yaga.
Why did nobody tell me about this?
Oh, no, never mind. We can't kill this game to Baba Yaga. She's too far. I marked her. She's too far. Ooh, a spaz. Cause I'm spaz to the bone. It's a spaz shotgun dealer. Okay, we're gonna go say hi to the mini cubes, okay? Did you sign your trip waiver?
No.
Well, you gotta sign that real quick, okay, buddy? Excuse me, what are you riding, ma'am? Ma'am? Is that a Balenciaga 2021 ant?
Yeah.
Oh, what the heck? How did you hop off?
I flew off the boat with my aunt.
With my aunt. You're listening to 20 hours till I land. I'll be out. Like a light, like a light, like a light, like a light. Look at all the mini cubes.
We'll definitely have to play some
Arc
soon.
Look at all
the
mini cubes.
I like them. Oh, you're talking about these. Yeah. Oh my gosh. I thought you were talking about the ones you eat.
They're babies. They're babies.
I mean, they're pretty big still, actually.
No. Bonk, bonk. Oh my god.
Oh,
bonk. Oh my gosh.
Do they do damage?
20 hours till I land. I'll be out like a light. Ooh. Like a light. Ooh. Like a light. Ooh.
Oh gosh. Ooh. I didn't know I was going to go that far.
Oh no. I hope you don't far.
Arnar.
All right. Grab a cube and let's go. Follow me. I'll do anything, just to hold you in my heart.
If you would do anything.
Andre, why didn't you become a singer? See, these are the comments I like.
Yeah.
You think I'd be a good singer with like vocal training?
Yeah.
Really? Do you?
Probably.
Wait, why?
I think you'd be good at anything you set your mind to.
Wow. Oh my god. Samira, I'm chasing these guys in the truck. You're doing it so well right now. Good job.
Look how high I am!
Are you zooming right
now?
Oh, I'm getting scared right now. I can't hear anything. Oh, okay. One sec.
I'm too high. I'm too high. I'm gonna take a minute to get down.
And she's so high.
It's gonna take some time to get all the way back down.
Bro, are you? You are so dumb. You are really dumb.
Oh, the car's coming at you. Car's coming at you. It's okay. I will come to protect you. Hold on. She was not expecting such an attack.
He did great. He went on top of my build, made a little wall to throw grenades, and I go up and I just shoot him. And he gets so scared he doesn't build, and his grenade blows.
Oh my gosh. That's so mean.
Yo, hey, ooh, come get a girl.
When I do it with you. Mm, mm, mm.
I can't hear it either.
Right?
Yeah, that kind of ruins it for two people.
It does. Good stuff.
Applause, please.
That was good.
Ooh, ooh. Applause, please.
Oh,
it's Bueller. Wait, what the heck? Are you good? Pickle Wickle. Oh, this is Stream Sniper. Tell me where they are, Pickle Wickle. You think his friend's friendly?
I don't know.
Oh, his friend's running away. No. Oh my
pickle,
gosh, he's like...
Pickle Wickle.
Friend is not friendly. Into a thing. Very into a thing. Wow, Luigi! So you grasp perfectly how to do the flying thing now?
Yes, I have nailed it.
It's pretty fun, right?
I flew to the heavens.
I'm actually a big fan of the season because of that.
Because of the flying thing?
Yeah, because I can go anywhere on the map now just doing that.
Yeah, it's great for mobility.
Yeah.
And there's like an unlimited amount of those cubes you can eat, so it's like you can kind of always do it.
Yeah.
Like, it's always an option.
It really is. You want to do it again?
Sure.
You can actually do it from, like a low point here, and you can just... There's a thing up here, so I'm going to boost all the way up.
Wait.
You can just look up and do it. Problem is, it, if you don't hit a tube right away, it reduces some of your time in the air because, you know... It's like, the more time you take getting here.
Yeah.
Right, I don't see anybody. It's honestly great though. Like, look at this.
Right?
You might be faster than me.
I'm honestly insane. Like, I'm not even kidding.
Okay. It goes all for height.
Should I not go for height? Okay, I'll go for some speed.
Oh, there's fuel here. Do you see this? They're gonna pad.
Okay, I'm coming. Oh, wait, what?
Yeah, I'm gonna land right here and spray at the guy.
Okay.
On the guy on the left. Guy on the right. Okay, my reticle's perfectly on him, doesn't hit. The guy in the back, guy in the back. Back, 31 white. I'm gonna pad.
I hit him 20, wait.
Yeah. You're going, oh, there's more fuel. There's a lot of people. I need help.
Yeah, I'm coming.
One of them's got the venom thing.
I'm coming. Oh my gosh.
I just took fall damage? That's
totally
so fun.
I saw that too.
Oh my gosh.
Hold on.
There's a guy to your left.
Do you see me?
I don't think so. I love using the Venom and like Symbiote, but they're so broken.
Is there a revive van in the area? There is a Coral Castle,
there's
right?
There's a billion reboot vans now. There's more.
Really? Oh.
Okay, that's weird.
How the heck do they see me in this bush?
There's a guy behind you. He's coming up to
he's
you.
He's not the one that's
guy,
talking
No,
about.
There's a guy. I know, but he's looking at you. Oh my gosh. Just build. Add a brick. Push the brick. You have 290 brick.
Oh,
nice shot on him. That's a nice shot. They had the parasite thing too.
They didn't mark me.
I genuinely don't know how they would know you're in a bush.
Right?
And they shot you exactly the first few shots.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Unfair! Really? I'm just trying to save you!
I know.
These people just keep ruining my saving attempts.
I know.
My rescue missions.
That freaking...
Have been
that
thwarted.
Thing is so
I saw
OP.
It! I was literally gliding over, I see you get yanked out of like, just to the ground and then just die.
You shouldn't take fall damage if you're pulled by it.
That's what I'm saying. I don't think you should either.
Like, I lost all my health just from getting pulled
like,
to the
ground.
Because,
like, you can't not, like, it doesn't make sense. Like, there's nothing you can do to, like...
Yeah. I was about to kill his teammate, too.
Yeah.
His teammate was one shot.
Yeah, I feel like, you know, do the whatever it is, like 30, 60 damage, but like I feel like it shouldn't shouldn't include the fall damage.
No, it shouldn't.
Yes, we are both in our new offices. So exciting.
You know what's messed up too is I had 200 health when I died.
Really?
I had 200 health. But the pull, the pull does 60, but it was the fall damage that killed me.
It did everything, yeah. That sucks.
Yeah. Well, I do it to other people, so I can't complain that much, but...
Yeah. I've never done that to anybody, so
I can complain because when I do it to other people, I say it's very cheap.
Yeah, especially, like, the fall damage one. It just does, like... I feel like if they take that out, then, like... be good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, because, like... the thing is, you can use... something and call it cheap, it doesn't mean you can't use it. It's like, it's in the game. If it's in the game, I'm gonna use it, right?
Wait, why do I hear a violin?
Your body rocking in, everybody.
Oh, this
body rocking in.
I was like, where's it coming from?
Body rocking in, everybody. Body rocking in, everybody. Body rocking in, everybody.
Is body rocking.
So are you guys in chat? Are you guys gonna cop some Balenciaga stuff or what? I need to know if any of you cop the actual clothing. I wanna see pictures of it.
Oh, the actual stuff?
Yeah, I wanna see. Yeah. I wanna see pictures of it when you get it.
Are you gonna cop some?
Probably not, but I'll take a peek after the stream and just see what's left.
Yeah.
And go from there. Oh, looks like you.
Yeah.
Eliminated one. Where'd you land? Oh, come down. Come down to the basement. Oh,
I'm knocked. I didn't.
All good.
I was here first, too. Like, I broke the wrong thing. The chest wasn't on it.
I'm sorry.
And then he got the chest. Oh my god, his rebuild card expires.
Okay,
I
can't hear. One sec, I just can't hear. Try,
it lasts land, so long now.
I can't do that right now, so just give me one sec.
Oh my gosh. That's insane. You can like revive somebody forever. It just never. Oh my goodness. It never goes out. So much revival potential. So much room for reviving. Oh my god. Oh my god.
My gun didn't shoot. It's not reloaded. This gun's awful. Oah my gosh, I hate the lever action so
that
much.
That takes so long
to reload. In the game.
Holy.
I was standing there for 8 hours before it could shoot.
Okay.
What is wrong with that gun? Oh my gosh. It's so awful.
If so you're saying that I should stop using it?
If you genuinely pick up the lever action over the pump shotgun, I don't know.
What?
No, you it's different because you like the tackle.
Oh, okay.
I'm staring at the guy for, it takes a second and a half to reload one shell, I swear.
Yeah.
It's so bad. Unless you like the tack, then it's okay.
Thank you.
Unless you're
smart. Thank you for the what is it? For the exception. There you go.
Yes.
Yeah.
Haha. Yes.
Haha. Yes.
Don't reload it.
Yes, put it.
If I had just taken out my AR and just hit him instead, it would have been better.
Yeah, no, definitely. I might just like not even use a tap or a shotgun until they bring the tack back. I hit people with the pump though.
You hit a guy with the pump twice. It was good.
I think that was the lever. Oh, maybe it was the pump.
It was a pump.
Maybe I should keep the pump and then just like really try to remember to switch to SMG.
Yeah. Talk for a sec for like.
Hello. This is me.
Just like say a sentence.
Oh my goodness. Miku's running away. We have to go catch her.
Thank you. Tamara is an exception, of course. Yes, this is true. Everybody come rock your body tonight, and everybody body rocking, everybody body rocking, and everybody rock your body. And why is there a stream delay? Because there is people who try to stream snipe at every waking moment. All right, so guys, if you're tuned in already, you were just watching. Those were all warm-ups. All right. Yeah. This is, I feel decently warmed up now, so this is going to be dubs only from here on out.
Yeah.
I'm going to keep it a buck with you guys. Dubs only.
Dubs.
We're going to land doghouse right here.
Okay.
You can go right here to the actual doghouse. Right where I pinged. There's like a physical doghouse.
Yep. I will go to the actual doghouse.
Yeah, I got an SMG and a med kit.
There's no chest in the actual doghouse.
No.
Well, unfortunately.
50% chest spawn, by the way.
Sad.
Alright, let's just move. There's literally no loot in this house.
Yeah.
What an absolute bummer.
It's okay, we have our sneakers.
You have our sneakers. Is there a chest at the bottom? There's no chest up here. There's no chest. I'm sorry, Samara, how many chests have we got?
Here, so like, none.
This is ridiculous. I found one chest. One out of five so far. One out of six.
Oh my god.
Okay, finally another one.
Okay, yay!
I can give you. Do you need a gun?
I may have guns. It's okay. They're not great.
Hey, Davis. I feel like it takes me longer to throw things now. I don't know why. There's a FAMAS here if you need it. What do you have right now?
I have a gray AR, a gray pump, and a green FAMAS. Oh.
Can you give me the pump? Thank you. Can I have shotgun shells with it?
Yeah.
There you go. There you go. I dropped the SMG ammo. No, we're good.
I have four more if you want.
You'll need it for when you get the shotgun.
Yeah, that's also good.
There's a chest here. Oh, SMG. There's the guys over here. There's a shotgun here for you. There's a guy right here, Two on me. Oh, one on you. The one on you is lit. One shot.
Oh my god. Got him.
Nice. The other one just exploded himself and I got the LM.
Huh.
I don't know what happened.
Interesting.
Did he have minis or anything?
No, he didn't. Where is the shotgun?
This area is just cursed. It was in the roof.
Was it just gray?
Yeah, it was just gray.
Oh, okay, that's fine then. I already have a gray one.
There was somebody else that shot me, so just heads up. You should come to me.
Okay,
it's the benefit of landing to the gas station over here. You can get minis like guaranteed or a big pot if you have big old. There used to be
5,000 IQ.
Used to be that work kind of bench thing here that you could do. There's a lever action if you want it.
I can take it.
Here, you can buy minis from the machine. Nope. There's not.
Oh, there's a big fire here.
Here, I'll take it. You get the. Take that mini. How much health do you
have? 125. Now 150. Okay.
Sweet, 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 sweet. You can buy minis from the machine out there. Like, you don't use your gold, so you should probably do it.
Where's the machine?
It is on the other side, I guess. Like, right over here.
Let me just grab this back yet.
Pop this. I'm gonna ping it directly, okay? Yeah, you got it.
Same for the mini.
Okay, there's been like four chests all throughout this thing. I just want to throw that out there.
Get really down in the chest department. Like, really.
I have an extra mini if you want.
Sure. Oh, gosh.
Bless you and bless all that you do. Talk to lady. Gold pump, please. Gold pump, please. Gold pump, please. Gold pump, please.
Wait, she can give you a gold pump.
She gave you minis.
I have more minis.
Tamara, what is this contraption over here?
What is this? What is this?
Get a purple spaz.
What is this?
Here, take this. Get a chug hit. Oh my gosh. Okay.
I give him high five. Now he has to die.
Do you want the chug in or no?
You can carry it. That's fine. I have videos
and my kids. Everybody, body rocking in. Everybody. Oh my god. Oh my I thought that was a person. I thought that was a person. That's a lot of wolves in there. That's a lot of wolves in there.
Thank you.
What?
No, I'm going to say bless you.
Oh, you're saying Pikachu?
Yes, Pikachu.
Were you saying Pikachu?
I was not saying Pikachu, no.
Okay, just checking. I thought you said Pikachu.
Yeah, maybe.
I'm still waiting for the Fortnite Pokemon collab.
Oh, somebody was there. Oh, behind.
We have more important matters.
All right.
We must get the Carnage symbiote before it's used against us.
Fair enough. Understandable.
It is far too overpowered to let it just slide.
Yep.
You agree?
No, I agree.
I gotta give you the chug cannon, by the way.
Okay.
Because I can't carry minis in.
That's fine. Oh.
There you go. Do you want it? You can have it if you want.
I bought these minis for nothing, huh?
Oh, do you know how I got these scars? You want to see how I got these scars?
No, I don't.
You want to see how I got these scars?
No, I don't.
I got it from an upgrade machine, you see? We need to get you a recon scanner. Find the logs, find the logs, right, find the logs, find the logs, find the logs, find the logs, find the logs.
Oh my gosh, I lit him up. The one that was in front.
Kill him.
Where is he?
Venom.
Is he not behind
my gosh.
There?
He's dead. Can you chuck cannon me?
Hold your horses.
Hold your horses.
Hold your horses. I'm underneath you.
Can you chuck cannon or what?
Yeah.
There's a purple pump there.
Yeah, I picked it up. Even though, like, I don't like the pump, I feel like I can't knock it with the purple pump, you know?
Oh, this guy's getting sprayed from all directions, by the way.
Where is he?
Dead.
Is he the one that was shooting at us?
There's another team.
We need a recon scanner. Nobody has it anymore.
Oh my gosh, that guy's got the limited edition Fortnite X Balenciaga collab clothing. Oh my gosh, I just shredded.
Should I take a burst assault
pressure?
Rifle or no?
Hey, you need to help me with this fight first before. Wait, is it floating? That guy's just lit up beyond all means just there. Knocked one.
I
don't see him.
Oh,
he's like standing.
Oh my gosh.
Can you splash?
Yeah.
I'm dropping this AUG if you want it. Actually, I'm gonna keep it.
Would you say I take that over a green AR?
If you haven't tested it out, try it. In a panic situation, just remember that it shoots like this.
Yeah.
Right? That's it. So just a heads up.
Yeah. I have a launch pad too, I can give to you.
I have one as well. I don't really want to use one.
Okay. Like you don't really need them for all the mobility.
You what?
Launch pads, you don't really need them.
No, not with the symbiotes and with
yeah.
the other things, but.
Oh yeah, you have that, so you can kind of just fly.
Yeah, so yeah, you keep launch pads, use them whenever.
Yeah, yeah, I didn't
even
think of that.
You can use them to escape any tricky situation.
Yeah.
I see a build over here. Oh, there's shots in front of us. Should be people right in front. Oh, you hear that to our right?
Yes.
In this bush, in this bush, in this bush.
Yes. I wish I could. Oh my gosh, I hit him.
Grabbed him. Dead.
Oh, careful. Someone's throwing
minis.
Now
get up.
Yeah.
Someone threw minis? Is that what he said? No, oh my gosh. He has the venom thing. He has the venom. We gotta kill him quick. We gotta kill him quick. Here. Rush, 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 rush. Shoot the one in the sky now. The one in the sky. He's gonna fly slow. He's gonna fly slow. You gotta shoot him.
Oh, that's a crow. Never mind. Sorry.
Cracked him. I cracked him. He's whited. I'm gonna pad, okay?
Okay. That's a chicken. I'm running underneath you.
Where did they fly to?
I don't know.
So confused. Where do they go?
No, I don't think so. There's a
they're in here. They're in here. I pulled one.
Careful, you're by yourself. Oh, I'm just gonna launch pad to you.
Back going hard.
This is taking out me.
Shaking him down.
Yay.
Teammates all the way down. I'm gonna pull his teammate through the floor, okay? Got him. One shot. It's right on me. Nice!
Let's go!
Oh, careful, careful, careful. More people. Okay, you should get the symbiote, probably. It's fun for you to use, too.
Sure. What the heck? I don't need an SMG.
I'm gonna pull this guy. Got me, got me. Oh, didn't pull for some reason?
I think he came. Maybe he did.
Can you pull one? Pull one, pull one.
I don't see anybody. I need a redistance.
Got it. Pulled him, pulled him, pulled him. Nice. Knock one. Nice shot. Holy Jesus.
Thank you.
Do you see him?
Yeah, he's running through the other side.
Where?
I don't know where. I'm going to shake this guy down.
Oh, shake the guy. Okay, pull this guy through the wall, okay? Pull him through the wall. Pull him through the wall. Okay, I got him. I got him. You're insane. What the heck? You're like kung fu kicking people in the throat.
Oh,
you have chuck cannon?
Wait. Yeah.
Is there more people?
You can take that shield fish.
Ah, we good.
I'll just do that for you.
There's more people coming. That was kind of wild.
Yeah. Alright,
follow me.
Honestly, the pump's pretty good. The pump's like so good if you hit your shots. Like if you don't, but when you do, wow.
Remember, you can't take fall damage, okay? If you...
Wait, I can't?
If you like, if you...
Pull the glider.
Bam your glider, yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah. I thought you meant I could just fall and it would just be okay.
No, that, you would not be okay if you just fell. It is... When there's two people with this, if we had a recon scanner,
I know, done. That's the thing. Like, if we had a recon scanner, because then you can see through. Oh my gosh.
Someone's gonna
reboot. Rebooted. Are they down there? Oh, I see them. Did he get knocked?
I hit him.
I think that guy's knocked.
Knocked one. Cracked on the other one. We can just go to zone.
Yeah.
It's a two tick, we should leave. Wait, I'm gonna pad.
Wait. Oh, you are?
Yeah, just go.
Okay, I'm just running.
I killed them
both. Meets me in the zone.
Coming to you. Can you chug me in the air?
We should probably get chugged together, no?
Smart. That's my girl.
Since we both need it.
Alright. You can do it now.
Oh, are you with me? Oh, okay.
One more time. Do you have a gold spaz or what are you using?
I have a scar now.
No, the shotgun's called a spaz.
The pump?
Yeah.
It's called a spaz?
When you upgrade it to this version, it's called a spaz.
Oh, my purple.
It's a spaz shotgun.
Oh.
You have a purple? Okay.
Yeah. Cool.
Yeah, it's called a spaz shotgun.
Cool.
I mean, it's still called a pump, but it looks, the model is what a spaz shotgun is, so.
Yeah, makes sense.
All right, come, we're going to pull these guys through the builds, okay?
Oh my
almost
gosh.
Died. Can you pull him? Can you pull him?
I swear I bounced. Yeah.
Pull.
I don't know. Okay,
he's right
are.
Here. Just pull here. Just pull here. Yes. Oh my god. There. I broke their builds. Oh, it's only one guy.
I hit him.
Target practice for you. 24.
How is this not? Huh? I hit him once.
I swear it's like on him perfectly, it's not hitting
right.
Sometimes.
Here,
oh, guys underneath it, guys underneath it. 25, 24. 24 again. Here, let's go chase him for fun.
We can't pull that far away, can you?
Can you what? No. Oh,
that'd be crazy. Just pull like across the map.
I think they went down. Yeah, they went downhill. Yeah, I'm gonna go pull them. Oh, I pulled him. Dead. We gotta go to zone. He just left his teammate. Oh, you're so good!
Yeah.
Let's go.
Let's go!
How hard did you hit him for?
100 and something.
See?
Don't no, the like pump it? Is good. Like, hit it, like, it is good. Because, like, when you hit them for a lot.
Yeah.
You just, if you have a clear shot on them, it's just... hitting them, like, oh, careful, 20 yeah. times for 20.
Where was this guy shooting this from?
I'm still not dying.
Is he on top of the hill?
No, they're down over there.
Yeah, I see them. I'm gonna rush towards them. They don't know what power we hold, Samira.
No, they don't.
Here, pull on me, okay? Pull on me. I'm gonna pull this guy.
Pull on you.
Yep. Oh. Crack, dead. Oh my, I just aimbotted him. Bind you, bind you, bind you, bind you, bind you, bind you, bind you. Hold on you.
I
get off the ground, get off the ground.
It's not on the, I don't have it yet.
Oh, behind us, right here. Just pull this right here. Pull that, second layer. Okay, first layer, I guess. Got him.
Insane.
Samira, you're hitting so hard. What the heck? Samira's not missing her shot. You should always rock a pump. What the heck? You kind of cracked. Oh, this guy got revived. Whoops. Going. Oh my. I almost died.
Okay?
Yeah, I'm good. I killed
Where's
two.
Where's the other guy? Is he up
there? Here's a gold spaz for you. Gold spaz for you. Come get it. Come get it. Whited.
Yeah. Darn.
Why are you saying darn? You wanted to play more?
I want to pull him and shotgun him.
Go get him. Go. I'll spray.
I'm probably gonna die.
All right. I'll just spray so he gets. Oh.
No!
Bro, build. Oh my gosh. The first dump with the Balenciaga skin.
Let's
there.
Go.
What do you think?
I like him. That was fun.
Yeah, what do you guys think?
Spicy gameplay.
So you think you're gonna use?
I got 5 eliminations.
Yeah, and they were like yours. Like those are your.
Thank you.
I know you're freaking topped off. No cap, no kids, no kids at.
Yeah.
Right, I'm gonna switch up skins. I'm gonna get a win with each of the skins.
Each of the Balenciaga skins.
Balenciaga. Wow. I'm gonna say it. I'm gonna bot. Balenciaga. What?
Yeah, you should do that. Get a win with each of the skins.
I will.
Ooh, I haven't been using my battle stars.
You should redeem some of your battle stars. I ain't ready, by the way.
I have 15. Wow,
Samara's
I have a
popping
fish
off.
Bowl.
Samara's honestly fire.
Aw, thanks.
If we both have the symbiotes, it's like 0% chance we lose.
No, those are okay. So this would be like the thing. We have the symbiotes. Yeah. We have the chug cannon.
Yeah.
Maybe you carry the chug cannon. I carry a recon.
Oh my god.
And then we both have minis and gold pumps. Or we don't even need the chug cannon, honestly, if we have like minis or something. But if you have the recon scanner with those symbiotes, that would be insane. Like that's like that's the combo.
That would be crazy.
Cause then you just see where people are and pull. Cause I mean, otherwise you're kind of like it's. I mean, I can't. I don't know if you can see, but I can't really. So I'm kind of guessing.
Yeah. So when I said, by the way, pull me, what I meant was if I pull him, just shoot at me right away, and then he will be so distracted.
Yeah. That's what I thought.
We should try that. That would be a funny combo.
It would be funny. Like, do they go right on you when they pull you?
I mean, the radius is like pretty generous, so.
Yeah.
If you just aim at me, I'm sure it would grab him. Do you see Guff on him? Like.
Oh, Guffy Stuffy.
Samara texted me, guys. I'm gonna tell you what she texted me. I'm gonna read it out loud. Okay, this is exactly what Samara texted me, okay? She said, can you gift me Gifford Shuffle? Can you gift me Gifford Shuffle?
Yeah, but then in the next text, I corrected it and I said Guffy Stuffy.
Yes.
Because Audrey was on his computer and you guys, see, I would have missed it without you guys. I had so many people tweeting me that Guffy Stuffy was back in the item shop. And I am so thankful because I got him.
I think it was the first time he was in the item shop.
No, he came back. He was in it before.
Are you sure? I don't think so.
Did you not have him?
No, I didn't have him.
He was before. He was before. Because I remember I saw him and I was like, if he comes in the item shop again, you guys need to tell me because he's so cute.
Yeah.
And then Audrey was on his computer, so I was like, you need to give me Guffy Stuffy.
But it's just, but it's just funny what she typed
out. What did Audrey correct
to? Gifford Shuffle. Oh, there's a guy behind us. 33. If I died there, I might have just quit Fortnite. I'm gonna be 100% honest with you. This dude tried SMG spraying me at distance and almost eliminated me.
Dang.
The Gifford Shuffle.
The Gifford Shuffle. Riveting. Do you need that shotgun out there?
Which one?
This one?
Yeah. Here, you can take it. Oh, you can take the green one.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't want that. No, that's. Someone's gliding. Someone's gliding above you, Bobby. Did you eliminate?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, you shot his toe off.
Else was shooting me, though.
Yeah, I'm a little disoriented right now. I'm not gonna lie.
I don't know.
You're just too distracted thinking of the Gifford Shuffle.
Yeah, I just love the Gifford Shuffle, you know?
Here, I got you a blue AR.
Wow.
Yep. Out of the generosity of my own heart.
Did you get a scar?
Maybe. I have a big pot for you, though. Out of the generosity of my heart.
Okay.
What? Don't you want the Gifford Shuffle?
Yes, I want the Gifford Shuffle. And now I have the Gifford Shuffle, and I'm really happy about it.
There you go.
So glad that I was able to acquire the Gifford Shuffle.
I respect it.
Honestly, probably like top three favorite backlings.
I don't like backlings, though.
Not even the Gifford Shuffle?
He's okay. I mean, I wouldn't rock him, but. I mean, he's like, I can see the merit, like he's cute, but just like they get in the way, like even with these Balenciaga ones, I don't like wearing the backpacks or anything.
Yeah, no, I feel it. I don't usually either, but the Gifford Shuffle is very cute.
You should farm these rocks. Remember, these are the rocks that give you a billion.
Ooh, big pot.
I threw you a big pot before. Hello?
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did up here.
Oh, I looked for it. I couldn't find it.
But it, okay.
I'm serious.
Someone just shot at us. That's it. Oh, they're fighting over there. I'm gonna go over there. I'm gonna just kick a ghost. Are they shooting at us?
Oh,
no, they're getting shot at.
Oh, I could have sworn it was at you.
I mean, yeah, it's aimed at me. Yeah, but someone just killed them. Like, they're getting shot at by somebody else, but for some reason they keep targeting us. Yeah, there's people over here. Oh my gosh, they're having a full-blown battle. This grenade's gonna kill two of them, bet. Oh, it missed. Oh, hit one. Nice. Did you two on one?
Okay.
Crack.
Can you
throw a robot? 33. That's a half, dog.
In the car, driving away. How did I get
Oh my god! Ow!
Yeah, they're insane. Like, they're actually insane. I'm kinda scared.
Can you help me spray this?
Yeah. Check. Oh my gosh. Please. Please let my family.
Oh, that was the real one. Nice. Here, I have this car for you.
There's another one over here. Though. Oh my gosh. Oh.
I have a car for you here.
Okay, can I grab some? Oh, recon scanner!
What? Oh,
recon
yeah. They said ping pong scanner.
Do you have a lot of AR ammo?
I have 142. Let's split you half.
Why am I, like, I can't
I'm like, I'm lagging. I'm lagging. Yeah.
We're just gonna go in a box.
Maybe me too. Okay, I'm gonna turn on. I want to turn on network things so I can see if I'm lagging. Wait, hello? I was popping a med kit somewhere.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I thought that you just wanted to stand with me. Oh, okay.
Can you hold that wall? There you go, we're good. I'm gonna make another box. Hey, you need to come up here. Come up. Ooh, in here. One shot.
Got him.
In here. Oh my gosh, you guys are so bad. It's unbelievable.
I'm insane, honestly.
You hit them both so hard.
I did.
You're nuts. Here, I can give you minis. Do you need?
I need one. Thank you.
That's honestly, I give her the gift for. You give her the Gipper shuffle and look what happens. She turns into a beast.
It's all the Gipper shuffle. Oh, I forgot.
Man has three limbs. I have two. Like I'm trying. Like I don't know what to tell you guys.
Oh, I never picked up the AR ammo too. Did you drop it over?
Yeah, here's half. Thank you. I did drop you, but you never know.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah. Okay, I'm sorry, my hard carry. Sorry,
Ideal. Thank you. Me and the Gipper shuffle appreciate your. Should I buy a big pot? I'm gonna buy a big pot.
Yeah,
oh my gosh, I accidentally
bought
three.
Wow, that's
big pots.
A lot.
okay.
Yeah, just hold. What is your inventory right now? Why do you have so many?
I'll just take two big pots instead of a mini. If you need another mini, you can carry
that. Sure, yeah, that works. You eat this too. Yeah, this guy's probably coming back for his human's body at some point in time. Can you shoot this over? I mean,
recon?
He probably came back for his boy's body, right? Shoot it in this grass here, like in the. Yeah. Honestly, he's kind of a jerk for not coming back.
Oh my gosh! Potentially.
Ow.
This is, oh my goodness, I'm stuck. Oh my gosh, there's somebody behind? What? Oh, I'm out of builds. This is not good.
What? I thought that was you!
Oh, I hit him so much. I was out of builds.
You had 10 health.
I was out of builds.
Well, yeah, you gotta tell me, because I had a lot of builds tomorrow. I can give you all the builds
you
need.
I didn't know until you were already up there.
Yeah.
And then I said I was out of builds.
What killed me?
Not the gift shuffle.
He hit me for 150 from behind.
Sheesh.
Wait, like how?
There was like a bunch of different people shooting us there, though. I'm confused with where they all came from. I'm gonna put the Gifford shuffle on my back.
Alright. Oh, I should have healed. What was I doing?
It's a Gifford shuffle.
I guess it's because he was building at the same time you were building. I thought he was you.
Aw, thank you.
I didn't even know the guy was there.
Yeah, I didn't know that there were like that many people, but there were a few. It's scabby times. Scabby times.
You might like the charge shotgun too, to be honest.
Don't amp the charge it though.
Yeah, but it does like double the damage as a shotgun if you charge it. So if you just hold and wait until someone pops out and you hit them with it.
Yeah.
It like obliterates them.
I feel like I would just forget to charge it though.
Yeah, you probably would.
Yeah. Does it do the same damage as a pump if you don't charge it, or less if you don't charge it?
It does about the same, probably a little less.
Okay, I'm like just getting used to the pump. I'm gonna stick with it for a minute.
Fair enough. I'm just gonna move my face.
Do you like my Gifford shuffle?
I'm gonna be honest, I've gotten to the point where my beard hurts a little bit.
Yeah?
Yeah. I have to shave it today. It really hurts a little bit. It usually hurts a little bit for like a couple days and then it goes away.
Yeah. Sad. It might be a hurt sometimes too.
Wait a second, you have a beard? Mm-hmm. Wait a second. You have a good dropper there?
No, not really.
Okay. You can land at a gas station maybe then?
Okay. Oh, I think other people are landing there.
Land at a doghouse. Land at a doghouse.
Okay.
Hey. Oh, I didn't mean to shake him.
Oh, you're in me.
I need your help. I need your help.
Yeah, please.
You're actually the best player I've ever seen.
Insane. Oh, you got that? Okay.
Yeah, here's Mini. You should probably go get loot.
I was coming to help you.
No, no, I'm just saying if you don't have a weapon, I don't know.
So many mixed signals, honestly.
They're shocking in there.
I have a gray flippy one.
Could I borrow it?
Sure.
Shotgun ammo, please.
This is all that I have. So hopefully if I get shotgun, I can buy more ammo.
There's so many people here. Right over by me. Wow, he's actually decent.
Oh, sheesh. He has a scar?
Yeah, I'll take that bump here.
He had a scar and a Gifford shuffle?
He really did. He had some decent loot.
That's crazy. Imagine a scar and a Gifford shuffle.
I don't know if he had a Gifford shuffle, I'm gonna be honest. Do you need an arrow?
I have
I have one build. Do you have anything? Just for now, I can give you a bag.
It's half of my builds. Do you want more?
There's a guy right here. There's a guy right here. I'm trying to figure it out. Alright. On me. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Where is he?
Edit it. I cone him. You gotta spray this. He above you? Come back in the box. I don't have mats. I don't have any mats.
Here. Oh, the cone's on me. The rest of it. Just take all my mats, David.
Alright. Jump.
I'm in a cone.
Come.
I'm in a cone. I'll go out a different way.
I'm genuinely confused where this guy is.
I think he's over here. He's over there.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Oh my gosh, I don't have mats now! I knocked him. I'm insane. I don't have mats still. Let me kill him, get some mats.
I'm so good at this game, it's unbelievable. I have a big pop for you. You killed him? That's crazy. Sorry, this guy was like hunting me.
And I didn't have mats because I gave you all my mats.
Yeah, I didn't have mats either. I just got mats from this guy.
Oh, is there blue there? What?
Oh, careful, there's more people. There's a big pot over here too.
Okay.
Careful, I'm like Guilford Shuffle.
Who is she?
Oh, you built a heart, bro. Come on.
Never call me Gifford Shuffle again.
Dude. If you're gonna stream snipe, you can't move around. I'm trying to kill other people at the same time, dog. There we go. The Gifford Shuffle.
We love
that's the best
Gifford
name.
Shuffle.
Knocked the or I hit a guy pretty hard over here, but. Dee 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 Gifford Shuffle.
Yeah.
Alright, we should probably farm.
Oop.
Wow, you just got smoked.
Okay, I have a med kit, but like honestly, oh, nice. What the heck? I was at 200 HP, wasn't I? I took the big pot.
Yeah, you're chewing the head for 178.
Holy, that's insane.
Yeah, that's a railgun.
My goodness, I'm in a car. Like what?
Yeah, it goes through both of them.
Does the car not provide any protection? It didn't even break the window. Like, how did I get it?
Apparently, cars can help you from lightning bolts, but not railguns.
Oh man.
I was gonna say you need to pop that because we were going to here.
Oh,
okay, I know that. You from the circular rock? Efficiency. Oh, we gotta go get this. I'm putting these wheels on quick. I like that. I like how you didn't sit idle. You like got out of the car and you're like,
I was gonna see if you were gonna take more time like running at the med kit, but you were pretty quick. So.
Fair enough.
Yeah.
Respect the honesty, you know.
Did he just run over the heart? Kind of messed up, honestly. Where are we going?
Symbiote.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, they're kind of hard to see on the map, but.
Yeah, I don't see them. Oh,
you see
it's
it?
Popped up now, yeah.
It was always there. My marker was covering it.
Oh.
Flying through our danger zone, the danger zone. Highway to the danger zone.
The best thing if I pull somebody is you just wait for them to go into that area.
Yeah.
Cause they can't move for like a second, so.
Yeah, they get all a little frazzled.
And I can't actually shoot them for a second, so. Like it doesn't let you shoot immediately after you pull them.
Makes sense.
Yeah, I mean, it's already OP. Imagine that you could do that. You'd be mega OP.
Cool, cool down period. I'm gonna
take my trees.
Oh, there's a person here?
On you?
Yeah, I think they're just standing in the middle, though.
All right. They look menacing, Sumer.
Very menacing. Can I grab some of the okay.
How many mass do you have?
200, 100.
Here, take this quick. Car.
Yeah. Oh my gosh!
Get off of her! There's another car coming. You heal up, I got this.
Okay. You sure?
Maybe.
Yeah, let me just pop the back in.
Yeah. I wasn't trying not to.
It's okay, I was just popping off like two times, you know?
You were. They had to...
Oh! You forgot you could do that.
What is happening?
Are they trying to harpoon you?
Trying to hit me with a Gifford shuffle.
Not the Gifford shuffle. Careful, he's right there. It's me.
What I hit him with, Samara, is the Gifford shuffle.
The Gifford. Oh my gosh, there's so much good loot, and I'm dead.
Wait, why did you say it like that? Oh my gosh. So she sees a shotgun now, and she's like, I'll take that. What the heck? The Gifford shuffle has awoken the true warrior.
Yeah.
Really? Do you think the Gifford shuffle that has made you a better player?
Yeah, I think so. I think he definitely has. Oh, come on! This is why we
Fly
can't have
faster.
Nice things. This is literally why we can't have nice things.
There's medkits here, I think, right? Yeah. We're good. Yeah, there was no chance I was getting the revive off there.
No.
As much as I want to be a valiant warrior here.
Yeah.
One medkit, bandages, meat.
Oh my gosh, a scar. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
I could try
so
to do
many
something
things.
Here. Yeah, we can make it work. There's just enough heals here.
Okay, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna come pick you up, bring you back.
Really?
Yeah, we gotta move quick though. The zone's in a weird spot.
Okay.
Okay, so you need to pop a med kit at like 22, okay? You should be able to make it over there. I put a launch pad. I don't know if it's popped. Let me see. Here's a launch pad. I'm gonna put a launch pad down. Here, go ahead. Yep. Here, go hit it.
Where's the stuff?
It's like right over here. I'm marking. Made to the left of that. It's not exact where I put it.
Alright, yeah, I see it. Okay.
I'm coming to you. There's like drumsticks too. You can eat those if you need a quick heal. There's big pot here, minis.
Cool.
If you can just carry the big pot of minis, we'll be good. I'm gonna eat this meat. Yeah. Do you have a med kit or something?
Yeah, I have med kits.
Okay.
And I have some schmeat.
All right. Do you need materials? Here's wood.
Thank you.
All right. Take this.
I'm gonna carry a big pot.
Okay, then you gotta drive them.
Okay.
Just drive like here.
Hopefully, I grabbed okay things. I honestly don't even know what I got.
Here, swap seats now. Now you heal. Pop minis. You have a big pot?
Yeah. Ooh, am I okay for my kit?
Yeah, pop it. What'd you pop it at? Ooh. It might not be, but right I think okay. We're good, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, now you drive, you drive. You drive.
I'm trying to switch.
Alright, I'm gonna pop this. You're driving to the left. Left, left.
We got low fuel, mister.
We can get this loot real quick. Alright, we're good. Hopefully.
Wow, look at that.
There's not much loot.
No, there's not much at all.
I got a big putty. Alright, we're better than we were.
Yep, I mean, I'm alive, so that's a plus. Can't complain about that.
Yeah, they tried to take me down, but they couldn't.
Yeah.
Now we gotta win the game, or else it just looks bad.
Okay.
Yeah,
do
I can't really.
Take
if I.
Or no?
I have six.
All of them.
No, grenades are. You have one mini?
Yeah.
Take the grenades.
Okay. I have a
grenades
big
are kind of. Grenades are so devastating if you get them off.
I feel like I need like something else. I had one mini, one big pot, one mini.
Yeah.
But all the things.
You don't have a recon scanner, do you?
No, we don't, unfortunately.
This might just get ready to build. They might be in the bushes. We're doing the Tour de France. Alright, keep your eyes peeled. They could be anywhere. Oh, I see a big fight. If I can just get there and pull one from the bottom, do the fall damage thing. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, this is good, this is good. Alright, you see the guy on the ramp? He was not on the ramp anymore. We need that recon scanner.
Yeah, we do. That recon scanner.
Oh yeah, they're up there, they're up there. Just okay. go. Yeah. I pulled one. Can't fall damage. He's one shot. You got him? Nice.
Yeah.
This guy's down here. Mailing. Does he have a recon scanner or no?
I'm gonna go check right now.
Yeah, careful,
yes,
careful.
He does. Oh,
he's gonna jump on you. Build above you. He's throwing grenades. You gotta get out of there.
Oh my gosh. What? How the heck did he get in here? Sorry.
It's all good.
That was somebody else.
No, is he here?
There's like
holy shoot. Yeah, there's a lot of people here.
Oh, this is a totally different person. Okay, there's still another dog and there's a girl. Okay, that's. Okay, we got five kills again. Consistency, right? Consistency. That's okay. Better than nothing.
Y'all not have heals? What's going on?
I had a medkit on my body, but I don't know.
On your body?
Yeah. I'm pretty close to you.
I didn't really get mats from anyone. Rapid fire is so good.
Dang.
Oh my gosh. GG.
Good stuff.
The problem was too, none of those guys had mats. I had 100 mats getting out of there.
Yeah. Your skin's just too, like, it's just too spicy. They were just scared.
It might be.
I'm just gonna go to the bathroom really quick. Okay, ready?
Okay. Yeah, ba 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 ba. What? The game started. Yeah, ba 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 ba.
Oh my goodness! Oh my! Oh my!
Oh my! Oh my! Oh my God!
Oh, you're over there.
All right,
I'm on my way.
I got my Balenciaga glider. Yeah.
Don't be too scared without me. I will be there momentarily.
I opened a mythic chest and it had a 3 minis and a big bot.
Pretty good. Pretty spicy.
That was unfortunate there. My only tip. Do you want me to give you one tip that I think could have helped you there?
Yeah.
When you eliminate, I don't do this either, so don't worry. When you eliminate someone, just build before you loot.
No, I didn't get killed looting. I was like somewhere else.
No, I understand what happened, but he wouldn't have been able to get the opportunity to shoot you at first if you did that. From what I saw, I might be wrong.
I wasn't looting though. I was like coming over to you.
Well, I don't know. That's just what I thought I saw. So.
I mean, it's anyway, just there's a bunch of people shooting because I don't know which, because I can't really hear in my headset. Like, I don't know which direction they're shooting from.
Yeah. Fair enough. Your headset phone's stuck. Here's minis. Or, here's 2 big pots. Pop 2 big pots. Okay. We'll get you a recon scanner in this game.
Yay! Look at Guffy on my back. He's so happy.
Guffy on my back. He looking stuffy. Looking like a hamster on Wuffy's. She texts me like she loved me, but the only she love is Guffy stuff.
Wait, what?
The only thing she love, Guffy stuff. Balenciaga, I don't even buy it.
She loved the Guffy stuffy.
Samir, you changed ever since the Balenciaga collab.
Wait, what do you mean?
Now you're all about high-end fashion.
What do you mean?
You're a high-end fashion connoisseur.
What?
Mm-hmm. You're a glutton for high-end fashion.
Up there. Yeah.
Good luck. Whee. All right, believe it. I can give you a blue lever action if you want.
Sure.
Here, dropping it. They killed the wolf.
They bloody
killed the wolf, Samir.
Not the wolf.
Next could be us. We gotta be careful.
Not
I'm gonna
the
need
wolf.
You to own your top guard, alright? You're my shotgun legend.
Okay.
Why you say it like that?
That's me.
What are you?
The shotgun legend.
Yeah, how much mass do you have?
230.
I have 300, 900, 100.
Wow, that's a lot of mats.
Yeah, just break the rocks, you'll be good.
Yeah, that's what happened to
me. Let me try to farmer from here.
Please don't shoot me. I have done nothing.
Oh my gosh, why am I getting packet lost? I don't understand. Does it show a little yellow thing on your top left?
Yellow? No.
Yeah. I didn't get it. Here, I killed the chick.
I shall break it.
Ghost spawn us, ghost spawn us, ghost spawn us. Is it my boss, right?
Yeah, no, he played it.
Why so crazy?
So crazy!
Oh, we gotta take out the lady! Oh my god! She's gonna get revived. Oh, she revived.
Wait, she can revive?
Alright. No big.
She's kind of insane. Not gonna lie.
There we go. They're all dead. Recon scanner here.
If you
want to
carry a big pot, it's a big pot.
Come get the recon scan.
Oh, you might need a big pot, actually.
I got three on me, so.
Yeah. Well, if you use one, there's an extra one. I want to,
believe it.
Super stocked up. Super, like, wow.
Believe it. There's a guy behind you throwing big pots. He's behind the van. You know what to do.
What?
What the heck? I just watched that. Why you gotta do them like that?
Oh my goodness. You like hit me with the car, but then like I went, like I was gonna fly and then I got sucked in.
What the? I was genuinely looking for you in the air.
Yeah, right? Like it hit me a little bit and then I just got sucked into the car.
Like a bowl of ramen. Like a bowl of ramen, you already know your girl. Look at me, she's looking like a whoa. I don't even know what to say anymore. Look at me go crazy, gazy. Alright, wait. I only see one shadow stone. You grab that shadow stone, wait. Don't grab it yet.
Oh, I got it.
Okay, you're good. Do the trick and go towards like here. Just look for somebody in the air, okay?
Go towards where?
For somebody in the air. What are you eating?
A cookie.
What?
A cookie.
A cookie?
Yeah, I got one for you too. You want it?
Sure. I'm flying right now, by the way.
We do. Oh, we're beside each other, look.
Reunited and it feels so good. I'm just a ghost who's misunderstood. This guy right here, you see this? Get ready to land on them. Okay, I'm going down fast, okay? I'm going down fast.
Yeah, I'm gonna recon scan when I get down. Okay.
Knocked one.
On me.
There's a guy 70 on you. 70. You good?
I'll live, I think. Maybe.
You shoot a recon skin. Shoot a recon skin. There's two guys on you. Build up. Build up again. Come. Coming. That's a robot, I think. Yeah, this is a robot.
Really?
Yeah, can you shoot over here? This guy? Can you scan one more time?
I'm literally stuck here and there's like right there. Can you see this?
I killed him. Hello? He
Oh my gosh, I need to get out.
He's so slippery. I'm gonna die here. What the heck happened? Can you scan one more time?
Yeah.
I'm dead? Come here, come here.
I'm sorry. I'm like, yeah, yeah, I'm coming.
Wait, where were you?
I was beside, but I'm getting caught.
I got you.
You know?
Okay, fine. Just play that angle. Just play that angle. Just play that angle. Hide. There's no point in.
Okay.
No point. Your left, your left, your left. Oh my, you hit that guy so hard.
Holy.
I was gonna say, there was no point in you resetting your wall. Just wait for that guy around the corner because they're both just gonna come at you. So you just gotta run at one, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, that guy was slippery. I don't know. I didn't try to aug him. I couldn't kill him. It's on me. I sucked today, so sorry. I'll be right back.
Where are you going? You can go take a poop shot, it's okay. Natural, you know? Happens. Yeah, I honestly think the guppy stuffy is good luck. What kind of cookie is it? It's like an oatmeal chocolate chip square though. Not like a cookie, like a square. I dropped cookie on the ground. Oh no. Dad, my girl's like waiting for Andre to keep like doing the dance. She's like, come on, come on, come on. He's just like standing there. He's like, nope, I'm not dancing with you.
Now this cookie, where's the cookie?
On the table.
Can you give it to me?
Like out there, like. But I thought that's what you just went to go get.
Everybody by Rockman.
He's getting it, he's getting it. All right. Good job. Good job, Andre. Andreas. Andriana. Andrea. Do I like new skin? I do like new skin. I think it's pretty drippy. And my guffy stuffy looks beautiful on him. Her. Beautiful guffy stuffy. Ah! Where was I? Oh, wait, what the heck? You're back?
I'm back, yeah. Good cookie.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm?
You like it?
Mm-hmm.
Good stuff.
Land here instead.
Okay, I'm like super high, so how can I wherever?
Is there a chest there?
Yeah.
You didn't get a shotgun, did you?
I did.
Are you dead? Could I have it?
Yeah.
I'll give you a mini. An SMG down here too, if you want.
Yeah, I'll take an SMG.
by the shotgun. Oh my gosh, she had a bloody amazing shotgun. Nice shotgun.
Yeah. Wait, I thought you didn't like that knife.
I switched it to a charged shotgun.
What?
Yep.
I was gonna say, if you find something better, I'd have it back, but...
Hold up. You got over here? I can't hit a shot right now. He's one shot.
Well done.
I have a medkit. Do you need a medkit?
No, I have one.
Oh, nice. Okay.
I don't have any mats, though. So.
I dropped you half of mine.
Thank you.
I don't have a lot, but.
Yeah.
That's good comms.
Yeah, good comms. Good comms. Good
formulas.
I see somebody's footsteps.
Really? It's
freaking me out.
Correct.
A little bit. I'm going in the bathroom
to heal. You know what direction their footsteps are? I think, like, right beside us. On me, pretty much, yeah. This is stream server. How do you, like, that's crazy that visual audio effects can hear that and I don't hear anything.
Should I try
Jesus
use this?
Christ, hello?
Should I use this or should I use a gray or green?
Use it. Alright, use that gold one. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't like it though.
Well, if you hit one shot, you like do 80 damage. It's crazy.
Okay, I'm gonna test it out. Party Royale Radio. I'm gonna test it out.
Pop this real quick. Alright, let's roll on now towards these guys. Okay, we gotta win with every a skin. I can't speak English. I'm gonna give up.
With every skin.
There we go.
There you go.
We got one so far. We're gonna get all of them. Believe it. We're right in front of us. You see it? Spray. We got 31. One again. I'm going over, okay?
Okay. I am too.
Knocked one.
Oh. Careful, there's people somewhere else too.
I got hard behind you. Nice. There's another team, just be careful.
Okay.
They're northeast, okay?
Wait, behind us?
No, no. I mean, oh, what the heck, yo! I didn't hear this guy at all.
I just saw it in the visual audio. Coming to clutch again.
Visual audio, kind of, yeah. Be careful, they're up top.
Oh my gosh!
158 on Iron Man. Knocked one. Me. I have no more builds, Samara.
Just get down, maybe.
I had no more builds. I had to just fight him. He's dead.
Ah.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, I have no builds now either.
That's funny. Here, if you come over me, I can heal.
I don't have any AR ammo.
Well, it's just all around unfortunate.
Rush out of ammo.
Yeah, I got a scar.
It's okay. I'm gonna get this guy's loot down here. Yeah, a little bit.
Do you want to? I can trade you the scarf for the Augie if you want.
Doesn't matter.
You want me try that one out a little more? All right, come, let's go. Do you have mats?
I have 30, so not really.
I'll drop you half my wood and half my brick.
Thanks.
Zone's coming. Did we drive a car here? Oh, what is that? Is that you shooting?
No, I broke a tree, but it did sound like a shot, didn't it?
Yeah, unless that tree is like a shooter tree. Let's move.
Oh wait, you didn't drop AR ammo, did you?
Nope. Nope. Here, absolutely. Drop you off.
Thank you.
Shots over here, southwest. Yeah. A symbiote's right in the middle of the map. We're not gonna be able to get that.
Oh yeah, I see them in the water.
I mean, he's fighting wolves. I think that's a bot. Knocked one bot. Yeah, use him for target practice, guy. He might like his body. There you go.
Yeah, I think I like the regular better just because I like shooting ones, but it's pretty good. I'm gonna grab the big pot that he has. Oh, I guess I don't need it.
You can go grab his loot and I can heal you.
Anyways, yeah.
Guys, if you were to elect Miku or George as president, who would you elect and why?
Oh my gosh.
Please answer in full paragraphs.
As president? Miku or George?
Yeah.
I know
who. Okay, well, don't sway anybody's opinion. I want the people to decide for themselves.
Okay. I'd like to hear what the people have to say. And I would like to hear what you have to say.
Yep. Oh, I will reserve my judgment until after the good people of chat.
Oh, I got so excited for a second.
What did you think?
I thought it was a recon scanner, but it was a harpoon. Sad.
Wait, no. Oh, I didn't even shoot. This guy's over here. People are saying Miku because he needs love. Yeah, they're over here by the corn. They also have Balenciaga. They're fashionable as well. Mm. Yeah, he's hiding on top of that wood hut. Do you see that?
No, but like I believe you.
Oh, I driven that out. Ah! Oh, I thought I scammed him. I'm going over. Behind you, I think. One 22 on one. Oh, I'm gonna die here, I think.
No, you're not. I'm coming.
Dead. Careful. Wait, did you kill that guy?
Yeah, you should have seen that. You would have been pretty proud.
I'm still proud. Good job.
I don't know how much damage I did. It might not have been that much, but...
Here, come over here.
It's pretty clean, not gonna lie.
Jump over here.
Thank you.
Yeah, I have to put away that charge. I can't do it right now.
Yeah.
It takes too much mental energy to use that thing. Believe it. I'm on season 4 of Naruto. I think Naruto.
Yeah.
I say Naruto. That's wrong. Oh, Naruto. Naruto.
Like Naruto, but like I don't think you need to like pronounce it like pronounce like every
Naruto.
So like together it would be Naruto.
Naruto. Not
maybe,
Naruto.
Maybe they pronounce like Naruto. Naruto.
Yeah, I think it is, because you always say I say it wrong. Just peel right over here.
DeAndre's been crazy.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, I've hit it so much.
Knocked him. There's more people, clearly.
Yeah, clearly.
Where? Oh. Underneath me? On me? He padded? He
yeah,
batted?
He
did. 31 crack. 25 crack. Nice. I'm gonna chase him. He's in the water. He's in the boat.
I'm coming with you.
I might pad again. I don't want him to live. Oh, he's getting spread. Focus the duo now. Focus the duo now. 66, 99, cracked the duo. 35. You don't have to worry about the solo too much because he's solo.
Yeah. Makes sense.
Getting the high ground here. 54 on one of the Midases. Knocked one of the Midases. Back one of the Midases. One shot on one of the Midases. All right. Dead on the Midases.
So
you don't have a recon scanner, right? Yeah, there's one more guy in here.
Have one?
He's in these builds. One shot. Dead.
Let's
purple pump for you, Samir. Purple pump. And a scar if you want.
Really? Wait, bro.
Yeah. I have max mats, by the way. There's mats on the ground here. There's mats on this guy's body on me.
Wait, where's the purple pump?
On me.
Oh. Wow. I shall take it.
How many mats do you got now? Are you good?
I have 900 frickin' and I don't have like 50 wood for some reason. I don't know. What? I don't know why I have no wood.
Can you make that noise and not cough?
What noise?
Guys, okay. Is something wrong with me if I make that? Like, is somebody a doctor in chat? Can you tell me?
Wait, what noise?
Just go. Yeah, does it make you want to cough?
No. But, like, I know what you mean. Sometimes doing certain noises make you want to cough.
Hmm. Well, I'm just trying to see if, like.
Also,
you know,
like, I'm not even kidding. If I touch myself somewhere, like, on my jaw, kind of. It like makes me want to like cough. Like I feel like I need to cough after. Like it's like the jaw. Like if I rub my jaw here, I can like feel like a little like scratchiness in my throat. I don't know if that's normal, but I feel like it probably is fine.
Well, this guy right under there. Fine, fine, fine. Careful. Come over here. Oh, he has a recon scanner. Get out of here.
We gotta kill him. We need the recon scanner.
True. There's somebody shooting behind us. I just don't want to get pinched. Oh, we just got scanned again. Oh my god. We out.
Yep.
Oh, right in front of us. Dun, 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 dun.
Oh.
Where did Buddy just fly?
Down
oh, he's down.
There. How is he?
Oh, I'm getting sprayed.
Yeah.
I didn't even know. There's a lot going on right now.
Someone's gliding in too.
Here's the aim down here. Wait, where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Did you hit him at all?
No.
And there he is. Let it rip. You spray.
Oh.
Oh shoot. Close this up. Oh my god.
Wait, where did the other one hit from?
Jump. Jump.
Okay,
oh my gosh, nice. This is futile here.
There we go.
Here, spray down here. He's behind that tree. Spray. my man can dodge bullets.
This guy is, I don't know. The bullets are not hitting him, apparently.
Okay, we need a launch. We're in a bad spot. Here. Follow me. Oh yeah, there's people here,
Oh my gosh, they have a recon scanner. Everybody has a recon scanner.
We're gonna get it in these guys, don't worry. Careful, there's a guy above.
Yeah.
Hit him pretty hard. One shot. Doggo's dead. Oh, what? Can you get us out of the storm?
He's marked. Yeah. He didn't have a recon scanner, did he?
I didn't finish that guy off. Oh my god, he had a recon scanner.
Alright.
I'm gonna drop it down, okay? I'm gonna drop it down. Alright. Okay, take that.
Whee!
Or a relay system. Did you find the other guy's loot?
Yeah. Can you use the splash on me?
Get off. Oh my god, broke. Oh, no, you need to scan,
oh
right now.
Oh my gosh, yeah, I scanned.
He's got 132.
Scanned and I'm gonna be dead in a second.
Killed one.
Had more health, I
would have
been okay.
Give me that symbiote. Did he finish you?
Yeah. Oh, it's 1-1.
Was it? I'm gonna take a breather real quick. Regather
I hit him
my
so much, but I had like 50 health because he just like RPG'd me before. Otherwise, I feel like I would have been able to kill him.
Oh, my god! Oh my god!
Let's go!
I hit him with absolutely every bullet. Did you?
Yeah,
see
you really did. Made up for not hitting.
Yeah!
Insane!
That was pretty lit, right?
It really was. Absolutely bonkers.
Whoa, you called it bonkers?
You're insane!
We might be the best duo of all time, question mark?
Yeah.
Step aside all other duos who are decent.
Wow. It's a pretty bold claim.
Mm-hmm. Okay, there's 2 more Balenciaga skins. Should I go for the girl or the dog?
The dog.
Red, white, or black?
White.
Hey.
But like, that
looks
really
clean.
I'm
a dog, yeah.
Like, white or black?
I'm a dog, yeah. I'm a dog, yeah. They call me a bulldog, yeah, bulldog. I gotta make sure I turn on my aimbot off.
Yeah. Yeah, you gotta make sure you turn that off. I'm gonna put a cuter pickaxe on.
What skin do you think is a cop in this bundle?
I like the chick that I'm wearing.
Yeah, I think she's the best one.
Mm-hmm. I like her shirt.
I like your shirt, and it turns gold as you get eliminations. Did you know that?
I have her on the different version.
Oh. Why? You don't like how it turns gold?
No, I like the silver.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Yeah, Samira's somewhat of a fashion icon, guys. Mm-hmm. Want to let you guys know that.
Yeah. That's me, you know. Fashion icon.
Look at me on my back, Samara. Read it. Read it in every language.
Okay.
crumbs and I have to collect them. What am I eating? I was eating a cookie. Retail row. Oh,
I really wanted to hear how you're gonna breath.
I was just about to do it. Sad.
I was eating a cookie.
We love cookies. Have I tried macaroni before? I love macaroni.
Give me macaroni.
Little macaronis.
Samara would give her life for macaroni.
A little macaroni and cheese.
Yeah, I got a shoe. I'm a dog with a hoodie too. I don't give a flip, no. I'm a dog with my crew. Ooh, ooh. Let me bark with my crew. Art.
Let him bark with his crew.
Yeah, yeah. Break the floor. Break the floor. Break the floor. Break the floor. I dropped a mini on the floor.
He dropped your girl mini is on a floor.
Yeah, your girl is a...
Is what?
That was just a line. Your girl is a...
Oh, nothing. That's a weird
nothing
line.
Else.
Doesn't really go with the rest of the song. Somebody is here. Oh.
Is it a screen timer?
Yeah, but I shot him in the head also. It's like too much work sometimes, you know? Oh, big
pie.
Where's
your friend Chicken Boy?
Goodness, chicken boy.
I beat him with my shoe. I beat him with my shoe. I beat him with my whole darn crew. Yeah. Hop in. Hop in. We gonna take out their next of kin. We going crazy. Yeah, we going in. What
wait,
the heck?
You can't
oh. Right there. I thought you couldn't for a second. Stop
right?
Me. In the water. In the water. You see it? That's not a fish, Samara. That's a human.
Oh my gosh,
it
is a human.
One shot. Literally one shot. I'll drive us in here. You shoot.
I fight.
Oh, shoot in there. Shoot in there. No way. You're hopping. Hopping.
Oh, great. You can get in the car. At least you didn't have to go off course.
I have no idea where you would win. Any idea?
This may be a lost cause.
Nothing is lost if something
oh,
is gained.
Oh, there's people here. 1%. Oh,
theory. I have squished them. I might have killed the dog, though. Did you get the chug skin?
Yeah, I did.
All right, come on. Somebody's in here.
Oh,
come on, Sasuke Uchiha. Sasuke Uchiha, come on. Right ahead. To my right, right in front, right in front, right in front, right in front.
Yeah.
Running him over.
I hit him 126.
Dead.
Oh my gosh, grenades.
No. Oh my gosh, the AUG is so good at range. Where's that guy shooting from? Oh, that's the robot? That's the robot shooting. I'll take him out. I think this hot dog. Yo, he doesn't care. I'm gonna die to him. Here you go, take that hot dog. Can you chuck him now?
Yeah.
How many do you got?
Four.
Oh, nice. Here, you can take that.
Ooh, I'm gonna take that.
Hit him at Benihana like I don't even know. TG with the flow going kind of crazy. Fugazi girl already know me. I'm going hazy. Yeah, blink twice. Yeah, that's crazy. Oh, I'm driving in like you already know. Look at me, I'm driving real fast. Whoa, there's a guy in the zone. You see him? You see him? One shot. One shot.
So first of all, the guy was not one shot. He's
no. There's two guys. There's two guys.
Oh,
first
okay,
and foremost.
Okay. Makes sense. Makes a lot
sense. They both died. They both died to minions, and
wait,
I didn't
really?
Get anything. Yeah. Oh, you got a pump there. Pump. Nice pump.
Let's go.
Yeah, we gotta get out of here. We don't want to be in here.
No, we don't.
I'm gonna try this weird gun again. There we go. Let's get out of here. Where's our car? Our car's right over here. Let us leave, Samara. We don't want to make them upset. Oh my god, they're punching me.
Yeah! Believe it!
Okay. Do you know where Believe It's from?
Believe It? No. What's that from?
It's from Naruto.
Oh.
Oh.
I've missed a few episodes.
He says that like every episode, I swear.
Oh, does he?
Believe it!
Wait, I honestly don't remember him saying that.
Oh, what a drag. Oh man, you really shouldn't have done that. You made me kind of mad, upset. Yeah, I'm going kind of crazy.
Everything's about to fire. Ouchie.
His teammate's here. Careful, careful, careful. They seem like okay. You can come to the, I'm coming to you.
Knocked him?
What?
I'm actually insane. Like, you should have seen that. You should have seen that.
Remind me, we gotta go flip it. Here, go fight the other guy. I believe in you. Go.
Wait, no.
Go.
Okay.
Break.
Wait, whoops. I accidentally got my phone. Okay. Where is he? Oh, over there.
He's running to the gas station. Okay. Oh, he's driving away.
Oh, he's driving away?
You're a pansy, bro. You're a pansy. A nice pansy where flower. He's probably gonna do a lap and come get his teammate's card.
You think?
Maybe. I wanna go to Baba Yaga. We can just let him be, and then...
We haven't seen Baba Yaga yet. What the heck?
Where did the car go? Oh, it's over here.
Oh, I need the mats. I should be farming.
Oh, he's coming back. Yeah, he's here. He's being really sneaky. He's trying to get the card. I need to blow up this car, okay? So that he has a bit more trouble doing what he wants to do.
Everything's gonna be on fire now.
He's here.
Yeah, I see footsteps.
Ma'am. Yeah. Me.
Hit him 100. Oh.
That you deserve that kill. I didn't hit him for much.
Okay.
Can you chuck in us in a sec? There you go. That's for being weird, all right? You weirdos. They were weird, right?
I'm actually gonna take something other than this. Yes, no recon scanner.
We gotta go now if we wanna go to Baba Yaga. Oh, let's take crystals and go to. Let's just glide there.
Sure.
It'll be way faster than the car. I'm glad that you know the.
Yeah.
Like, I need to hit the Kovacs chat. I'm not hitting any shots today. I don't know. Samara's like, what the?
Oh my gosh! No cars allowed.
Alright, hop out of it. We gotta find where the circles or the. Okay, there's two here. This is like the only two left, so.
Okay.
Oh, actually, there's more. Yeah, I'm just gonna hit this and I'm gonna jump up here to do it, okay? Remember, it'll make you glide when it ends, so just make sure you're high enough.
Yeah, no, I'm definitely high enough.
But you go for height. You don't have to go for height. You can just sideways.
That I was full, okay. Just want to make sure I have enough height, you know?
I believe it. I'm gonna pull my chute.
Baba Yaga, please do not die in combat, please.
Oh, see, I might not actually be high enough. Should have gone for more night. No. Oh yeah, no, I'm not. I'm landing over here.
Okay, I'm gonna put a pad here, and you can hit it.
I actually have a launch pad, so.
Here, pad. It.
Baba Yaga, please, it's been a respectful time to see you.
Baba Yaga, please! Baba Yaga!
Guys, 100.
Baba Yaga!
Quest accepted, what does that mean?
Oh, you get it too if I get it. Mark a
You're accepting quests?
Yep. Mark a...
She's downstairs! Hi, Baba
Medkit advantage. Do you have a medkit? Do you have a medkit or no?
No.
Okay, if you mark a medkit, we'll beat that quest. So just heads up. All you have to do is mark it.
Wow, look at your warts. Oh my gosh, those are delightful.
Sometimes I wish I could erase things that I've heard.
I love Baba Yaga, and I love her house, and I love where she lives, and I love everything about her.
There we go, I got you the quest. Then.
One of my favorite skins to date.
Use any of the services of a mending machine.
To be honest. Absolutely.
Baba Yaga, you look dumb today.
What?
Baba Yaga, I shoot you. Oh. I kill Baba Yaga. Oh my gosh.
Andre!
Baba Yaga.
Oh
go back to Halloween, Baba Yaga.
Oh my gosh.
Baba Yaga, I have no respect for you.
That's not. I like don't have a lot of bills. That's my.
Well, guess what, Lainey? You got a farm. Shoot me with the chuck cannon ones. Never mind. Don't. There's barrels here.
There's barrels here. Believe it. Oh, I see like a tower of something over here. I see some crows. They're feeling kind of weird.
Are you saying?
What are you saying? I'm going super saiyan. Your girl, look at me. I don't even know what I'm saying.
What are you saying?
Bloody egg, mate. Mine. How many masks do you have?
2, 4.
Smear is such a builder now that that's not enough, chat. That is not enough for 600 masks.
I'm happy now. Like, I didn't have that many before. It's just because I started farming. I only had like 300 brick before, but now I have a bit more. What are you doing to all these trees?
Are you breaking the trees one shot?
No.
Why'd you say it like that? I feel like the answer is yes.
No, I'm actually not.
How do you know?
Because I looked at them and I saw there was one hit. Oh, I accidentally broke that one.
There's a truck coming.
It happens.
I just got punted. I might be dead. I had one shot, by the way.
Yeah.
Can you chug cannon me like 5 times? 3 times?
Where are you?
Or you could fight him. Doesn't matter to me.
Oh, okay. I need some help here.
Here, come here. I'm gonna call him. Where are you, Zayner?
Oh my god.
Spit on him. Spit on him. Oh my, Samara! What was that noise that he made?
I was spitting on him.
Oh my gosh.
Wait, did he drop the loot before he died? I'm so confused.
Yeah, because he left the game. No, don't use it.
Oh.
Pop the minis and big butt. Okay. I'll heal your white health. Pop the big pop.
Did
your quest just get completed too when I did that? Yeah, right.
Yeah.
Yeah, right? Consume foraged items. Tamara, this is your time to shine.
Consume foraged items?
Yeah, it needs to be three.
Oh my gosh. Wait, where am I going to find them?
Wait, there's mushrooms here. Here. I got one over here with you.
Wait, consume them?
Yeah, you need them. So you need to keep them up. Keep them until you get hit by a shield.
I am just...
We need this quest done. It's
important. We don't. We actually don't need this quest.
All right, I'm dropping my minis then for these mushrooms.
Here, what?
I need this.
Andre's addicted to quests.
Oh, right there. Shoot me. Yes, shoot me.
Oh my goodness.
Shoot me,
stop.
Shoot me, bro.
He's whited.
Yeah, he won't shoot me. Honestly, he deserves it because he won't shoot me. Yes.
Wait, did you
thank
kill
you.
Him?
No, I didn't kill.
Did it?
Yeah, I'm square. Oh, he's kind of. Ooh, what?
I'm confused.
You're kind of snappy with it. Yo, there's a med kit here.
Where?
Underneath. Right here. Pop the med kit. You need minis?
No, it's fine.
Restore health with a fish. I'll be back. Wait, don't pop that yet.
I'm popping it!
Okay, wait.
I'm not waiting around.
Ah, you're lucky. Somebody opened this already. Baba Yaga. I can heal you. I have two splashies.
Okay.
Kind of intimidating to hear like four of those go off.
Right? Like, how do you ever kill somebody?
Right? It's one team. They could have the Venom symbiote, but you can see that the Carnage symbiote's in Storm, right? See where I marked on the map?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. So that's a good strategy to know. Mm-hmm. They probably have it, I'm assuming. I'm assuming the team that made it to the end will have it, right?
Well, like, if they don't have it. So what if somebody like picks it up though and then just like drops it? Would you be able to see it on the map, or you can only see it on the map if nobody got it?
If nobody got it. So you could pick it up and drop it.
And then it would be not on the map.
Yeah. Oh, there's guys right here. Ow. Owie. You have to come to us, so don't worry a lot.
Yeah. I am not worried.
I do seem like the builder variety. Oh. There's a guy down to the left. He's sneaking up. Samara, this guy northwest. 3, 2, 1. Fried him. Fried him. He's one shot.
Honestly, I can't
feel this. Oh, who's spraying at me from the top?
Wait, somebody on the top?
Might be dead.
No,
I'm alive.
I'm coming.
Yeah, no, I killed the guy.
Oh, gosh. Yep.
Get out of there if you can.
Yeah.
Back out. Get out the back.
I was trying. It's a 1v1. He's coming for you. Oh, let's go.
Yo.
Oh my goodness. Yeah.
Oh, hey. Yeah, you already know. CG up with this crazy flow. Retail row on the back. Oh, lots of languages. I don't know. Okay, I was under the suspicion. I'm pretty sure the heat is on down here, Samir.
Ooh. I'm gonna check the temperature.
It is on!
It is? Oh, I did not turn
That's
it
why I'm boiling!
Honestly, it sounds like a you problem. I didn't touch that.
I am boiling. Oh, it is on for yours too.
I know, I just checked.
It's on, yours on higher for yours.
Wait, for my room?
I think so.
Wait, can you turn it off?
I did, yeah. Did you just check?
I wasn't checking that. I was checking the pool.
Oh my god!
What?
Mine is so hot! Never mind! Oh, I'm at 84 Fahrenheit in my office.
Just turn it down.
Holy shoot! No, yours is 75. Samara, to test it today, he switched it to 85, I think.
Really?
Or I did. I think I did.
Oh my god.
Andre, oh my, died. That's why I'm getting barbecued. I'm like sweating here. What's 85 Fahrenheit? Just Celsius.
Pretty darn toasty.
It's 30 degrees.
It's like a nice sauna. It's a nice sauna. It's good for you.
Oh my gosh. What
it's good for you.
So, wait, is the pool heating?
It is. Yeah.
Let's go!
I know. The pool has not been working for the past like week. That's why I said I was going to like vlog it, but then I haven't because it hasn't been working. It's freaking heating up! I don't know if it'll be warm enough today, but tomorrow it should be warm enough. I heard him yell in the other room, but it cut off in the mic.
Yeah.
And it's cutting off again.
Yeah!
Okay, that was pretty good.
It was pretty good.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
I was trying to impress you. Wow. I was trying to impress
you. Wow, you were trying to impress me?
Yeah, I want to see real quick.
You
want to
see what?
Yeah, I got
you. What you want to see?
Oh, everything's out of stock?
Wait, really? Everything's sold out? Dang. Dang!
I could buy the shorts, actually.
I'm so happy it's the pool's
wait,
working. That's so
wait,
fun.
Now what size is there?
What you size is a 46? It only comes in three sizes.
I don't know, but I feel like it's not your size, but I also don't know. Like, I actually have no idea. I actually don't know.
I'm chat, I'm not trolling. I am dying right now in this office. I am boiling. I am like a lobster in a freaking bowl right now.
Did you turn on the AC? You have your fan too. We just put it right beside you and just point it at you.
Yeah, the thing is the fan's loud.
Oh, is it loud? Your mic's pretty good though. I don't think we'll pick it up.
On 10 now.
Huh? You put the fan on?
And I...
Yeah, it is pretty warm, not gonna lie.
Okay, I might turn off my lights.
Oh my goodness, the heating's on in like every single room.
Yeah, can you just like turn everything off?
Okay.
Well, everything started working again today, and it just like...
Yeah.
I think that's what's happening.
Here, let me off. I'm just gonna turn everything off. Slowly turning them off. Off.
84 degrees right now.
Off.
I'm gonna open my door. It's too hot. Give me a sec.
Okay.
Hey, just go in there.
What?
Go in there for a second.
Go in your room?
Yeah, go in
there. No.
Just go in there for 1 second, please.
Okay, after this game.
No, this one. This one.
Right now?
Yeah, just run quick. Just run quick. I'm sweating.
Let me see how warm it is.
Mary, am I capping?
Yeah, I'm gonna be honest, it's actually really hot in his room. Like, it's actually really hot. Like, it's significantly warmer. Wait, I haven't had time to turn all of these off.
Okay, well, you can just...
Okay.
We can talk about it after, but there's a setting you should put on.
Oh.
Instead of turning them off, because then we have to do that setting again.
Huh?
You know, man.
Oh, I turned most of them off.
Okay. We're still learning. We're still learning how to deal with this house.
Yeah. Facts.
I have a shotgun for you.
Ooh, fine.
Mm, thank you. Yeah.
Thank you. There's somebody over there. I'm just gonna
drop the shotgun. And a mini.
Very fun. Thank you.
I'm gonna go rush these guys.
Lovely.
Oh, they're in here. Bro, he would not die.
Yeah, really, wouldn't there? Wait, what?
Okay, I really need a heal.
I have.
Come back to you.
Yeah. Do you need minis?
Yeah.
Do you need a big pot?
Yeah. How'd you get everything?
Yeah, you know.
Just the cat's still with you. Oh.
Oh my gosh!
Yo, get the frick out of here. Nobody, you're not welcome, bro. Hey.
Oh no.
What is happening?
I don't know. Oh, there's somebody else.
Oh my god.
Oh,
only
my
is the Edmund speaking through. That's yours.
Really?
Yeah. What was that noise? Are you going?
Thanks.
What?
Thanks.
It's not even English.
Thanks.
Oh my gosh. Every body, body rocking in. Everybody, body rocking in. Everybody, body rocking.
Miku is body rocking. Miku is body rocking.
She's a cat.
You're telling me she can't body
rock? Someone asked if Georgie and Miku are here. Yes, and they're loving it.
Mm-hmm.
They don't even meow anymore. Like,
no,
they cease to meow.
Yeah, I don't like.
I think they've found their forever home.
They've been vibing for sure.
Symbio right here. Oh my god, we gotta go.
Wait, where?
We gotta go. We gotta go. You gotta go get this one. Go get this one. I'll meet you. Okay, actually, okay, wait. You get this one. You get the red one.
Just
I'll
mark.
Get
just mark for me.
I mark it.
Which one? This one?
I mark it.
Okay.
I mark it.
Okay. Okay.
Now we find you a recon. Do you have a recon scan?
No, I don't.
We will find you a recon scan. All right, glide over to me if you can. Just build a ramp and jump.
Yeah.
I'm like downhill from you, so.
Alright.
Yeah, I got that Balenciaga on my feet and on my
Johns. I like how you run a little faster. It's nice.
Yeah, it's like a forever pepper.
Right.
Cats don't need meow to communicate with people. Yeah, so that means they don't care about us anymore that we're here. But they're so distracted. Before they relied on us, you know?
Right? Now they're like independent cats that just don't need no owners. They just don't care. No, they definitely
like,
care.
Lie to me, Samara. And Samara's like,
yeah, I'm taking my. Well, I'm farming on the way. Cause, like,
I'm actually proud of you. I'm proud.
You know, like, unless we're in like a rush, like, I thought maybe I could just run over and farm at the same time.
I respect you so darn much.
Yeah, you know, I do what I can.
Oh wow, did that boar really deserve it?
Yeah, because I wanted his
husk.
I mean, oh my gosh, the raptor just jumped at you.
I'm pulling him.
Oh, I thought he jumped at you. I was like, wait, what?
I can't hit him. I swear.
How are you not scared?
Ow, you're such a jerk, bro. Do you have big pot?
No, I don't.
Nah.
I've been eating mushrooms on boars.
Whoa, you can't say that.
I've been eating mushrooms from boars.
Oh, boars, okay.
What are you saying?
Store health with a fish.
Huh?
I have a thing to restore health with a fish.
Well, I don't get this quest, so.
Yeah, you do. You get the same quest as me now. That's what they added in this. Yeah.
Okay,
I'm gonna take some damage. There we go. There we go. Did you just get a top left?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, yeah. Use a bandage or a med kit in the sideways. Yeah, okay, yeah.
Why is this shadow block? Look at this fish!
Let me see this fish.
Literally boxed like a fish. Ha 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 ha. Because the fish is in the shape of a box. Get it?
Oh, that's cute.
Yeah.
Yeah. We need to use a med kit in the sideways. Or bandages. Do you have a bandage or a med kit?
No, I only have Schmeet.
Yeah.
I only carry Schmeet!
Listen to me here. I only carry Schmeet and Schmeet accessories, to be honest.
And not just any Schmeet!
What the heck? Why are you sailing?
Nice!
What do you mean, none?
Big, juicy Schmeet!
What the heck? Okay, I'm gonna fly over here.
They're saying,
to
like, they're
actually
big pieces of meat. Like, they're like.
Yeah, I know. I seen it.
Like a
believe
drumstick.
It. Yeah, I know. We're gonna get this on the way back, so don't worry.
Oh, there's a flopper. Wait, you don't need it?
The what? Flock party?
Flopper, you don't need it.
No, I need those bandages to complete the quest. You can hide here. Hide in, like, a bush or something. Or you can come with me. I don't care.
Like.
Let's take the truck, actually. Oh, there's people there. Alright, he's to our left.
He's
getting out. I think he's a robot. Or he's really bad. Oh no, he's not a robot. Yoink. Pull him. He's above you. Pull. Oh my gosh.
I pulled him, but I couldn't shoot fast
enough. I just pulled you by accident.
Yeah, it's okay.
Here, pull him right here. Pull him right here in this box.
Like
107. Dead. Pull right here. Oh. Pull right here. Look right here.
I can't do it. Give me 1 second.
Oh, you comboed him. That was sick.
I did it.
Alright. Here, I'll throw you a med kit. I'll be back and you can do the quest, okay?
Okay. You do you, I guess. I'll just, like, be here.
You just hide or something.
Living my life.
Living my life like it's golden. Living my life like it's golden.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this should out, you should finish a legendary quest here in a second. Let me know if you get XP. There you go.
I did, yeah.
There you go. You're welcome.
Good stuff. Thank you for your work here today. It's been spectacular.
Yellow bottom jean. Yeah. Yellow beat, man. I saw you do the little combo there. I was kind of impressed. I'm not gonna lie.
Good, right? The first one, like, I guess it was just because there's like a little split time where you can't shoot. Otherwise,
yeah. So they could build in between then.
Yeah, he kind of built and got away.
Then after that, you said no way, Jose.
Yeah.
And you kind of.
I was
you
like,
said it, you're like, it is what it is. Prepare to die, foolish mortal.
Oh my god.
That is what I said.
Whoops.
We kept pulling that one guy, and that was very upsetting for him.
Right?
It's fun when we both have it, I'm gonna be honest.
It really is. It's good. I just, if we can get the recon scanner, like, that would just be the combo.
Really,
I mean, it's still good without. It definitely has a pretty good radius.
Left with the recon scanner. I heard it go off.
Really?
Yeah, you see it back here?
Okay, I'm coming.
Hard left.
Okay. Oh, yeah, I see it.
Wait, he's on the roof.
Should I try and pull up?
He doesn't see us. Hit him 35. Pull. I got him. Pulled him. Dead.
Yeah.
That's a recon scanner. Get it.
Recon. Wait, where is he?
He's underneath the ramp.
Oh, he's in the bush.
Oh, yeah, he was actually really camouflaged. I don't blame
him. The bush, like, perfectly hit him. Should I get a purple lever action?
Instead of what?
Instead of a blue pump?
No.
No?
In my opinion, no.
Okay. All right.
Oh, behind you, behind you, behind you. Okay, recon, recon, recon right here. You gotta stand on ramp, too. Stand on ramp. Did you see him over here? Oh, he just... had 33 on him. 37. 23. 23 white. Okay, he might... I'm gonna chase him. Actually, let's both chase him. He's probably gonna pop out here, though.
Okay. I'm gonna recon.
Recon over here, through the building. Right over here. Nothing? We kept running then. Maybe in a bush here? Recon down here. Nothing?
No.
He's probably gonna go get his buddy's card. Build's over here. I'm gonna pad us, okay?
Okay.
Careful, you're gonna pad it really slow, so. Try to get to low, as low to the ground
Wait,
as possible.
Wait, somebody's in a boat. Oh, that was probably him. He boated away.
I'm here.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, I got hit.
I pulled one. One shot. Can you pull this guy? Who's on your... Who's scanned?
Yeah. Got him.
He's dead?
Yeah.
That was mean.
I just want to pop this. Oh, okay. Is there another big pot or no?
No, there's not.
Oh, that's fine. That's fine.
You take it. You
no,
you
no, no,
take
no,
it?
No, it's fine. That's fine. You're
good. Okay, scan this guy. He's probably on the ramp.
Yeah.
Just scan him.
Oh.
No, he's
Let
not.
Where did they go?
I think he might be scaled.
He meant to be scaled.
I mean, fair enough.
Mia?
Oh, he padded away, actually.
Oh, did he?
Yeah. Follow me. Oh, I see people here. On my ping.
He is not coming back for his friends. He's like, I don't need my friends.
Recon scan this when you get the chance.
I'm pretty far away from you.
Oh, I missed. He's in this building over here.
I recon scanned it.
No, he's here. He's this one.
What, after this?
Yeah.
Oh.
You scanning here? You can grab him. Grab him. Grab him. He's dead. Grab him. He's dead. Grab him. He's dead.
Go.
You know why I like it so much? Because it reminds me of season 4.
Oh,
right? Doesn't it remind you of season 4?
It's good. I like it a lot.
Oh, he rebooted.
Ooh. Oh, wait. There's a big pot here. Do I not grab it? Did you launch or something?
No. I grabbed the guy who rebooted. He only has 100 mats. We can spray him out. He's dead.
Oh.
Look for his teammate.
Oh. Oh yeah, I see him.
Alright, go to zone or else you're gonna die probably.
Okay.
You're alright, take a fish if you need.
I don't have a line. Oh.
I threw a bunch. I padded.
Okay.
Eat a fish and then pad. Do you have a pad? It's gonna 5-tick.
I don't have a pad, no.
Okay. You can build up and jump, or... Yeah, carrying the fish is smart. Jump! Jump, little one! Jump! Oh my god, what is that?
Wait, you talking about me?
Yeah.
What? Oh, there's me! Oh, okay.
I can give you one.
That's... Oh, okay. Thank you.
Live my life like a golden.
Six.
Here, we're gonna pad. Oh my god.
No, we're not gonna bad.
No, we're not. Just keep letting them shoot us down and just keep flying. Oh, yeah, yeah, recon this, recon this.
Okay. Oh, there's a guy behind a tree to the side.
Yeah, yeah, yeah,
okay,
come to me.
Oh, you blocked the recon.
Okay, right, right there. I'm gonna pull this guy. Get ready to shoot him, okay? I'm pulling him. Go, go, go.
Oh.
Oh my god.
I hit him with my pull. We both pulled him.
I killed one.
Okay.
You wanna pull the second guy?
Yeah.
One shot. Oh my god.
Oh my goodness. Let's go.
We keep doing the double whammy on him.
Alright.
Do you have another fish or no?
It takes some minutes to be able to shoot. I do not know.
So no white heals?
No.
Alright. I think I saw
some
chicken.
Where did my shotgun go? Oh. I just dropped it.
I'm just gonna go get this heal. All right, that recon scanner is way too good.
In a tree.
I think they're over here now.
Yeah, probably.
Make sure to use more expensive materials. And at this point, only pull your glider right before you hit the ground, or else you're gonna be a sitting duck.
Yeah.
Is that you?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna make the guy angry so he comes over to me.
So angry.
They're probably in the house. That's where your recon scanner is. Yeah, he's on top of the house. Careful.
Oh my god.
Nice, nice. Use metal if you need. The house is on fire. Ooh, perfect. Okay, I'm gonna pull this guy in the bush. Get ready. I got him. Dead.
I pulled him after you pulled him. Well, because it does 60 damage, so like...
It does do a lot.
And if he's like... He was on the other side of your build, so like...
Oh, behind us, behind us, behind us.
Oh my god.
Here, we're gonna get these guys behind us. If you recon them.
Okay, wait. I have to pop a couple minis. Hold on. Recuperate a little bit.
Alright. Recon like back here to the left. Yeah, yeah, you see that? Recon, recon.
Oh,
I'm gonna pull this guy. I'm gonna pull this guy. Get ready, okay? I'm gonna pull this guy?
Yeah.
Got him? Dead. I'm throwing him back.
Okay, I can pull the other one. Oh gosh, I need help!
Am I good?
Yeah.
They don't know where I am, right?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, go heal. Oh, just recon scan the floor. Recon scan the floor. Okay. Yeah, scan. Okay, I'm gonna pull one down. I'm gonna pull one down. Get ready. Shoot at me. Shoot at me. Shoot at me. Oh,
oh
my gosh. Let's
my
go.
God.
Pull the other one. Pull the other one. Pull the other one.
Okay, okay, okay.
Pull, pull, pull.
No!
Oh! Let's
go!
Yeah, it's so
we're
good. They didn't expect it, so right when you pulled them, I shocked them.
Right? It's good if you do it like that, because then, like, the person that pulls, like, can't shoot right away, but then, like, the other person can.
Yeah. It's, like, a guaranteed way of taking somebody out. That's so fun when you get a recon.
So, like, the guy that you pulled, I could knock him, because, like, I can shoot him instantly, whereas, like...
Yeah.
Good
that's
tactics.
Good. You got a lot of limbs there, right? Huh? Five?
Five.
Oh, that's good. Thanks. You have five.
Thanks. Man just got
improving.
Kidnapped, right?
They both got,
kidnapped.
We literally got all our eliminations with that.
Right?
Among team control. We got to run it again. We got to run it again.
Okay. Okay. One
that's
more.
We've won three in a row.
Yeah, pretty spicy.
I think we found our tactic here.
Yeah. No, we should do it like that though. Like that's like a good way to do it.
We have a
one
40%
of us pulls, the other person
right
shoots.
Yeah, oh, for sure. And if they're
is
super far, one
delay.
Of us is ahead. Yeah. I mean, the most way to disorient somebody is you do it when you're at like the bottom of builds and like they're fighting someone else.
So, but if you just pull them straight down, they just die, right?
Yeah, if they're like five layers up.
Yeah.
Yeah. It goes pretty far. Like, we can test it, but...
it does go far. It's so nice if you have the recon thing, too.
It's so broken.
Right?
It's so broken.
Like, you just see exactly where they are.
Yeah.
And it's
you can't run away from it.
Well, and it's not even, like, with the railgun, like, there's a maximum amount of builds it can go through. Like, it's just... whatever it has to go through, it goes through to get the person.
Yeah, it really does. Well, I'm glad you like using it, because a lot of times you just let me use the mythics.
No, it's fun. I like it.
Yeah.
I like pulling people. It also, like, it just does a lot of damage, too, even.
Yeah, 60 isn't bad.
No, it's not. Especially from like, that far away, like through walls.
Yeah, because, like, there's been times where I hit somebody so hard, but I couldn't finish them off, and then you just grab them and kill them through the wall with the grab
with
itself.
That,
like,
yeah.
Yeah.
No, it's good. I'm a fan.
But I mean, let's be honest, it's absolutely broken.
Oh, yeah. Well, I think that it should definitely not be allowed to, like, give you fall damage. Like, they should definitely, like, fix that. I mean
that's like,
it's still good. But no,
that's like a small part of it, too, though, because, like, it's so good other than that.
It is. I don't want them to take it out, though, so it's great. It's fine.
Yeah, when I die from it, I'm like, don't worry about it. I found a recon scanner.
Let's go.
They made recon scanners way more rare, too.
Yeah, they
threw
did.
Mini.
Wait, where'd you throw the mini? Oh, up there.
It's marked.
Yeah.
There's an AR here if you need.
Ooh, thanks.
Oh, they looted this. Oh, he's here. Do you see him?
Yeah, down below.
He's in the hole. Oh, he did not expect that. The double whammy from you and me. You can check him down.
Oh, somebody recon me.
Yeah, you see him? He's on the turret. Oh my god, he might be dead. You gotta shoot him from an angle.
Oh my god.
Cracked him, one shot, dead.
Oh
my
gosh,
that turret. The turret's nuts.
It really is.
I have a med kit if you need, but I don't think you do. Oh, there you go.
Oh,
we
you
both have
scanner.
One. Oh my gosh. We both are gonna have a recon now. Oh, it spawned.
Oh,
it spawned.
Oh,
okay,
god.
You go for this one. Drive the car there.
Oh, wait, what
the? The symbiote. Symbiote spawn. We need
okay. One second. I'm going to buy minis.
Oh, yeah. Can you buy some for me, too?
I'm going to patch up. Oh.
Okay, yeah. Coming. We got to go quick or else somebody's going to take
them.
Okay,
him. I bought six.
Okay. Can you drop two? Or drop one for me real quick?
Where are you? Oh. Okay, where do you want me to go?
Go get the car. Go get the car over there and go to the symbiote. I'll mark it.
This car?
Sure. Get that one.
Go where?
Go to... No, they got it. Okay, here. Come with me. Go drive to this marker. We need to get this quick.
Maybe you should drive.
Yeah, swap. Swap.
I'm out of the driver's seat.
Oh, sorry. I didn't know that.
It's okay. Oh.
I got it. Go. Darn it. They were so quick on it. All right, they should be here somewhere. You guys build.
As long as they don't grab us. Oh, I forgot to take minis. Whoops. I think it's quick.
If you get a bounty, it might go on the guy. I'll grab him quick. Shoot, we need this. Oh, this guy up here. He has it. He has
it.
You see him? You see him gliding.
Oh, yeah.
We grabbed the car. Hit him at 79, wait! Knocked! His teammate's coming in! He has a symbiote too!
Insane.
Hit it!
Yes, oh my god!
You take that one, I'll get this one. Oh my gosh, this is our dream setup early on in the game. Hello? The only thing that can ruin us is mats. Do you have more minis too?
I do, yeah. Do you need two?
So there's some rocks near you. They give so much brick. Like,
yeah,
there's like,
I'm
yeah,
right
I need
now.
Two. I need two, by the way.
Okay, here.
You have 2 minis. Oh no, we broke a lot of the rocks. There's like way more here usually.
Oh, really? I mean, there's still.
Yeah. We're gonna have some fun with this. We got it at the start of the game. Let's go to somewhere really popular. Let's go to like Lazy Lake or something.
Oh,
go ahead, get in this car again. Oh, it has low fuel. Okay, we're gonna go to the gas station then Lazy Lake. Might not be a bad idea just to shoot those recons off.
Like here?
At the gas station. At the other, the main building here. Yeah.
Wait, this one?
The main building.
I don't know which one's the main. This one?
You're right beside it. Yeah, yeah. Just shoot it here.
Okay.
And shoot it beside, okay. I'll show you where the main building is, just so you know.
Okay.
This is the gas station. This is the main building right here. See it?
Oh, that's the main? That's not a gas station though. It's like a diner.
Yeah, yeah, but I'm saying it's the main on the gas station.
Oh, okay.
Here, we can get this.
Makes
arm
sense.
A little bit more. You have minis I can hold?
How many do you have? Four, but I can give you two if you want.
Hey, drop me two. Alright. Let's go wreak some havoc. I like how we both have recon scanners. Like, this is double the trouble right now.
Both have recon scanners. We both have the symbiotes.
Need to find people. Maybe like shoot at like the big buildings when you pass them with the recon. You shoot to the right.
No.
No.
Ar no.
Nar hopping on power.
Somebody's.
Oh, yeah, yeah, let's pull him. I'm pulling him. I got him. Pull him.
Let's go.
We can shake him down.
Oh, there is his buddy.
Where's his buddy at? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm gonna pull him first. Okay, get ready to pull on me.
Okay. Pull on you?
Yeah. Yeah, you see him? You see him up here? Pull him, pull him, pull him, pull him. I'll pull him, just hide for a second. I just did a 180 pull on him. They're probably like, I hate this game. Just like I said the first match.
You're right.
Yeah, be like, I get it, man, I get it.
Yeah. Fair enough. You make valid points.
Make valid points, but it's in the game right now, so I'm going to go ahead and use it here. Hop in. Wow, that tree really sent me for a ride there.
That it did.
Okay, shoot like randomly at the buildings here because our bounties are. We have this big one. This dude's MIA, I don't know.
See, the thing with my visual audio, that's how I knew he was there, is because I saw footsteps. I didn't know where in the building, but I saw a couple.
Oh, yeah, that's
so
huge.
If you do like a loop
personal.
Around, I can hear pretty far.
Yeah.
So if footsteps come up, then I can.
Shot southwest.
Okay. No, it's honestly like. Really great.
You see this? I see a guy right over here. Oh, okay. I forgot that it does that.
Yeah. Uh huh.
Okay, so right around the left here, they're gonna be on a wood ramp on the
Okay.
Let's get ready. To the left here, you see it, you see it?
Yeah.
Got him, pulled him, pulled him. Dead.
Yeah,
okay. That's griefing. That's
well,
griefing.
I didn't
here, shake
like,
him, shake him, shake him.
I was already in the animation. You want me to shake
out? Oh, go over to the other guys, quick, quick, quick. We gotta move. Alright, right, right. Oh, you see one's knocked? Wait, if I knock their buddy, I think it counts as a limb. Give me a sec. Yeah, I did. Did you pull?
Yeah.
Oh, did you get? Oh my god!
They pulled up, but I guess it just killed him.
Oh my god. You're like, meow. Oh, these guys had mats and stuff too. We're stacked. This guy had big pots if you want to pop one with me.
Let's go. I mean, I only. Yeah, I mean, okay.
Fine. He's struggling here.
Oh.
Who's in an odd angle? I'll go ready the car.
I have 10 less. Should I carry minis then or big pots?
I'll carry minis. Yeah. Here, we can use. Oh, wait, never mind. This trick doesn't really work with the symbiotes, by the way. So let's just don't take a shadow thing. Just take the dupe. It unfortunately doesn't send you very far. Mm. In the symbiote, it like counteracts the movement for some reason.
Yeah. Okay, well. I'm gonna
try and follow you. There you go. Look at you.
Yep.
You're getting better at following.
Thank you. This is my only goal in life, to get better at following. Okay.
Sheesh!
That's it.
Baba Yaga, Bob Yaga. Baba Yaga, Baba Yaga, Baba Yaga, Baba.
Baba Yaga, Baba Yaga.
There's team fighting. Oh, yeah, this is where we shine.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna pull the first one, and then you shotgun him in that.
Okay, should I recon now?
Yeah, recon now. All right, get ready. I'm gonna pull him to us. Ready.
Yeah.
Okay. Nice.
I'll pull it. Next one. Oh, sorry. I'm on my minis. Okay.
Dead. Next one. I'm gonna pull him. Get ready to shoot him. I pulled him. Shoot him.
Reloading. Oh my god.
This is so broken. It's actually done.
There's a chug can in here. I don't know if you can carry it.
No, we don't need it. Here,
okay,
go.
Okay.
Oh, there's people. There might be people here. Just heads up. I didn't scan anything.
Oh, there is a person.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna pull.
Alright.
Okay. Wait, I know he's. Oh, I'm pulling.
Pull if you can.
One shot. Scan again, I'll pull. I'm gonna pull. Oh, pull.
Yep. Got him.
Alright.
Somebody's shooting from another angle.
Scan this, yeah.
Kind of like, ouchie.
Okay, I'm gonna pull. On me?
Yep.
No, I missed. You gotta pull.
I can pull. Got him. Oh my gosh.
It's insane. We're farming people right now.
Let me pop
in
a big pot 1 second.
It's actually too funny. Sorry. Oh my gosh. It's like instant death if someone's waiting
to
shoot
them.
Yeah,
it really is.
Yeah, I think by the gas station here, by the way.
Should I take a blue lever or blue pump?
Oh yeah, people here.
Hold on. Two seconds. I'm taking a blue pump. Oh, someone marked me.
Yeah, I know. Crack this guy.
Okay.
Hold him dead. He's on me. In the pole. Pull. Nice! Oh god! Careful. Let's take the pad.
Where the heck?
It was on the hill. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I thought it was like that ramp. I was like, what pad?
This is absolute. Oh, there's a guy in this bush. Wait, what?
What?
Chad, did you see that? It was like blocky. I ran and it stopped my movement for a second.
That's happened to me sometimes.
Really?
Yeah, like I get stuck in a bush. I don't know if it's like the terrain or like there's like a hard leaf.
Hard leaf.
Yeah, hard leaf. Like, ouch! Not the hard leaf.
You want to get in the front passenger seat, by the way, so you get shot less.
Yeah,
this car sounds different, I swear. Nope, sounds about normal.
Look at us
my bad.
Driving around in our Balenciaga fits.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
incredible. 10 out of 10 outfits.
Haters gonna hate.
10 out of 10 would wear this fit again.
Okay, where are the last four people? Okay, what? How does this stop me?
I don't know.
Oh, I see a guy. I see a guy in a car. You see that?
Oh, bad. Yeah, across.
Oh, boy.
The shark?
Oh, my gosh. Get out.
Get out?
Do you have a launch pad or no?
Okay, Andre, I'm literally getting eaten by a shark.
We're fighting over here. Do you have a launch pad or no?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, put it in.
I'm... Oh, okay.
Yeah. Alright. Samara, get ready. Land over here. Go over here.
Getting eaten by a shark.
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and pull one, okay?
Okay.
Oh no, they killed one. Okay, I'm gonna pull one. You ready?
Okay, I'm... Okay.
It's alright. I'm gonna get him to back off. Go heal. Bro. Do you want me to do this to you? You don't want this, dude. You don't.
What is he doing?
Am I good? Alright, Tamara. Can we do it to him? Tamara, do the honors. I'm gonna pull him, okay?
Okay.
Get ready?
Oh my gosh.
Oh, get him, get him, get him. No. Get him. Wait. You can pull him, pull him, pull him.
Pull him? Okay, oh, he's under a rock. I can't.
I'll pull him, I'll pull him.
Hold on, I need to pull him.
Get ready for it, get ready for it.
Okay.
I'm gonna pull him. Oh no!
Wait.
Let's go!
Wait, what?
Shot.
Oh!
Dude, so one shot. Let's freaking go. That was insane. Like,
that was
that's
insane.
A strat right there.
That was insane.
That's actually the strat. We killed it.
We're cracked!
We're the most cracked!
Absolutely insane!
Absolutely
my
bonkers.
My goodness!
I think that's gotta go on more TG. I think that's gotta go on more TG.
That's pretty good.
Beetle, beetle, people, people. You. Miku, Miku, George.
Yeah, those things are kind of insane. Not gonna lie. Not gonna lie, they're kind of cracked. Symbiote's kind of good.
Do you want to play one more?
I was gonna like not, but like you could play a solo. Like, are you gonna stream for much longer?
Hello?
Hi.
One more?
What?
One more and I'll be done.
One more and you'll be done?
Yes. Rare opportunity here. Take it or leave it.
What do you mean, rare opportunity?
Rare opportunity here. Take it or leave it.
Alright, fine, I'll take it.
She's like, fine, we have four wins in a row.
Fine, we have so many wins. We're just so insane.
We're star
insane.
It's the
game. Star insane.
We're star insane.
Star insane.
Miku is so cool, by the way. That's what Oscar just said in chat.
Truly is. Miku is really cool. Oh wait, so who would you rather, who would you vote for president? Miku or George? You never answered.
George for president.
You'd vote George for president.
Yeah, he's a simple man, but he'd get things done.
I mean, he'd get things done if, like, they included, like, getting chicken for himself.
That's his salary, yes. Yeah.
What do you get things done? They're like, I really think about it.
He's a man of the people.
He's a man of the chicken.
He's a man of the people.
Let me tell
you. He's a man of the chicken, but George, I feel like he can be very easily swayed by chicken. So, like, is that a good thing? Like, he's not, like, he'd take
bribes. That could be risky.
Yeah.
You're right. That could be risky.
Yeah. Whereas Miku, like, she likes chicken, but, like, her loyalty outweighs chicken.
Like, if your whole presidential campaign can be swayed by chicken, you may not be
That's
the right candidate.
That's what I'm saying, right?
Hmm.
I think okay. I would vote Miku for president.
Miku for president, okay.
Yeah. I just think that, like, you yeah. know, she would just be a bit more fit for the job and...
Physically?
No, not physically, but, like, everything else.
Okay.
Like, I think she's a little bit more, you know... She's a little smarter.
Smarter.
Yeah, she's a little smarter. Her decision making is a little bit better.
I don't know about all that.
Again, could not be swayed by chicken as easily. Maybe some soup.
Well, we can all be swayed by something, can we?
Yeah, but you don't want to be easily swayed, you know? Like, you at least want to make it harder.
Yeah.
Whereas George, you just, like, put a little chicken in front of his face, and he'd be like, okay, I'll do whatever you want.
But do you think at that point, like, if he, you know, rose the ranks to that level, do you think he would still be able to be swayed?
I think so, yeah. You see how he is around his treats, like...
Yeah, I mean, yeah. So is Miku. But if you just, like, got a hairbrush...
Yeah, Miku loves brushes, honestly, probably more than anything. She could be swayed by a good brush. She yeah. loves
You can land
brush.
Here, by the way. Here is two, usually a chest on top and a chest at the bottom.
Where you're landing?
No, where I'm at. Oh, this guy really tried to. Yeah. You're gonna want to go underneath there. Oh my god, I might be dead.
Oh,
he's one shot. He's literally one HP. Literally one HP. He's dancing. He's in. He literally has one HP. He doesn't have any builds. He doesn't have any builds. There you go. That's what you get. That's what you get. Razamata. Razamata. Oh, there's a guy landing on you. Might
Wait,
be stream servers. Go.
This.
Oh, kill this guy and then go for the res. There's a reboot van right beside you.
Is there? Where?
Yeah, you see it on the map. It's marked. To your left, it says reboot van.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sorry, I didn't mean it to sound like that, but it says actually reboot. Oh my gosh. Oh, you're nuts, by the way. Oh my god. The movement. Did you guys see the movement? She moved like, she moved like left and right.
Yeah.
I seen that. You had you trusted your movement.
Yeah, I did.
You could have built, but you trusted your movement.
Yeah.
Didn't
I
drop
did.
Me too many.
I also didn't really have any. Oh yeah, I didn't even.
You had 100 bills. That's more than enough to do
something.
Oh, did
I?
There, but
I wasn't even that.
You trusted
I was...
your movement.
I did trust
no, you
my
trusted
movement.
Your movement.
I did. Because I knew, like, he went on the ground. Like, I knew he was gonna have to pop out for a second in one direction or the other.
See?
Yeah.
See, my girl's always thinking, chat. My girl's always thinking. She steps ahead. She can't be stopped.
Yeah. I think there's a med kit over here.
Oh, there's a big pop for you here. Yep.
Okay, let me grab this
medkit. Fortunately, no recon scanner. Did you get one?
Recon scanner? No. Oh, there's a big pot here. I'm gonna pop a medkit and a big pot.
Oh, it spawned. Somebody already got one, so we gotta move quick.
Okay. I can take a big pot in the car.
Okay, I'm coming. Yeah, I'm leaving the mark on it, so if the guy goes for it,
okay.
We'll still see it. And then we'll roll him and his buddy. It's the same guys, man.
So
they're
nice.
Like, we did it, we got the symbiote again.
Right.
Hold on to your seat.
New World Cup champion, I mean, you know, like, give it a little time. Anything's possible, right?
New World Cup champion? What?
World Cup.
Oh, World Cup. I can't wait for New World too. That's coming down in like 8 days.
I'm so excited. I'm like literally only.
And it stays.
I know.
That's huge. Crucial.
Alright, do you want the first one or do you want me to get it?
You can get it.
Alright. You hear that fight, right?
I wish we had a recon scanner.
I'm assuming they probably have
right here.
Hold them.
Let's go.
Pretty sure that was a robot, I'm gonna be honest.
That's okay.
Oh, the raptor killed his teammate. Yeah, it was definitely a robot. Yeah, the raptor. I mean, yeah. Very, very low odds a human dies via raptor.
Sad.
Yeah, the bots get eaten by raptors, though. It's a carefully orchestrated ecosystem. Here, I'll go get a recon scanner for sure. I can go get one. There's a spot where it spawns 100% of the time. Yeah, it's when you kill those IO guards, the two ones guarding that lady. May be a pain, but
I'll be
those the seats, by the way, give you a lot. Don't farm the tables.
Oh.
And these things here too. These two. Let us go. I didn't see the other symbiote. Like, either somebody got it right away, or... I don't know.
It's okay. We'll roll with one for now.
We'll eventually find it.
We will eventually find it.
I can get the, well, if I have the symbiote, that means you get the kill. So... Would you rather that, or would you rather pull them?
I'm fine either way.
What?
I'm fine either way.
They've been a very good boy, and I deserve a treat.
Why do you keep saying that?
I've been a very good boy, and I deserve a treat.
Okay.
You gotta help me, buddy. It's sick. It's one on the left. You see that with the health bar?
Yeah.
Don't lose sight of her. She's going behind. Yeah, it's the one on the far left.
Yeah, I see her.
Oh my gosh, she's switching. She's the middle one now. Wait, no, I'm confused. Which one is she? Oh, somebody else is shooting me. She's the one in the middle. One in the middle. Shoot her, quick. Dead. All right, we got to push up. Because
Somebody's getting inside. Here. Oh.
There. The recon scanner is on them.
Okay. I'll go grab it.
I'm going for it.
Let's go.
I've been a very good boy and I deserve a treat.
What?
The Carnage one was near Weeping. Okay, so... Oh, what the heck?
What the heck?
He's southeast. He's a bit far away.
What hop in the car. The heck?
Pick the extended route.
What the heck was that?
Llama! Oh my! Spirit, we're gonna have the most deck loadout. We just need one more and we're good. Oh my gosh, we don't even have to box it. Just. You need mats? You need mats? Here's half wood. There you go.
Thank you.
Oh, I don't. Me? You hold it? You hold it, yeah.
Sure.
And then we kind of give it up if we both have it. Oh my god. You take the spaz. You take it. I'm serious.
No, you're going to be the one. What do you have?
I have a blue pump. You're going to be the one shooting them when I symbiote them. So you need a good pump.
I'm scared.
You will feel the power of the gold pump.
Right. This is a lot of responsibility. Oh.
It is, but I trust you.
Okay. I'll try my best.
You hit him in the toe and you almost killed him with that thing, so. You just gotta hit him. And they're kind of stunned for like a second, so.
Yeah, they are.
You were lining up shots, I saw you. Like, you hit every single one, you didn't miss one. You may have hit him not for that much damage once, but
yeah,
you still hit him. Okay, I'm gonna look over here because people said this is where it spawned the symbiote, so if we can get the second one, that would be lovely.
What was that person fishing?
Oh, this guy right here.
Yeah.
Mark him. You mark them?
Alright, yeah, I'm trying to get
over
your builds.
Okay, get ready, get ready.
I hit him.
Oh, close. Oh, you hit him?
He went behind the build, though. I didn't hit him that much.
Can you recon again?
Yeah. On us?
Yeah, just shoot him in our box, yeah. Okay, I'm grabbing him. Oh, from above. He's in here. Oh my gosh, you psychopath. Gosh. You didn't even get hit. What the heck?
I can splash you after
those. I have a big bot, it's fine.
Okay.
Samara's carrying me, my hard carry. Four limbs Samara,
let's
three
go.
Me. Gold pump Samara, going crazy with it. The first time I've ever given her the gold pump.
Right?
Oh, there, that has to be the symbiote up there, Samara. Look.
Wait, where?
They built a ramp. Come on, come over to me. Come over to me. I'm in the car. Okay. Look at the ramp over there. It goes to nowhere.
Yeah.
So we must have taken it to
probably.
Glide, right?
Alright,
let's investigate further. It's like a blue. Oh,
little,
another one. You see another
heads
one?
Up before you pull.
Yeah. Oh, I see somebody by that barn. It's probably them. They got a chunk of too. Recon right ahead. Yeah, get ready. I'm gonna pull this guy.
Oh, okay. You pulled him behind us.
Can you chug me and then squish chugs?
Yep.
Can you chug me and then squish? Oh my god, that's the guy. Okay, I'm gonna pull him.
Okay.
No!
Oh my
break out. Oh my god!
I'm sick of this and I'm gonna
you're
splash
the clutch
you as
god.
You get up.
You're the clutch god. Samara is my hard carry. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Jesus,
that's honestly crazy.
Go get that symbiote. You earned it. Go get that symbiote.
Wait, but then I have to drop the recon scanner.
No. You can carry, drop the chuck cannon. You don't need the chuck cannon.
Really?
Yeah, unless you want me to just use the symbiote.
No,
yeah,
I'll drop the chuck cannon. I'll
yeah,
grab
keep
minis.
The minis. Keep the minis too. Yeah. All right.
Okay.
Shoot it over here.
Okay, wait. I gotta reload my shotgun.
The recon. No, shoot it like right here. Oh, it might be down here.
Actually. Oh, yeah. Oh, right above.
I'm gonna pull this guy. Get ready.
Okay.
I pulled him.
I hit him 100.
Pull him.
Got him.
Oh my god! I'm gonna shake him. Do you have pad? Oh shoot,
build.
Recon us. Recon the floor. I'm gonna pull.
Yep.
Oh my carry!
My carry!
Do you have pad? You need pad.
I don't have a pad now.
Okay, we gotta move. This is here, we're gonna jump and fly, okay?
Okay.
My freaking hard carry, chat.
Honestly, the gold pump's insane. I can see how people pick it up now.
Are you kidding me? just realize it. We can, if you...
I've been using the attack for all these years, chat.
Shoot the recon up here. I can pull one down. Oh, down here, quick.
Down?
Yeah, I'm pulling.
Oh, I'm here.
Kill them.
Oh my gosh.
That was a little bit risky.
That was
be
risky because you pulled like a...
Yeah.
A box
oh, yo,
away.
Pull this guy. Pull your bottom one. Yes. You pull.
Scan.
Scan.
Yeah.
Pull above.
Okay.
Yeah, you see him?
No.
Can you pull?
I'm pulling.
Wait.
We're shambles. Okay. We gotta reorganize. We gotta regroup.
Okay. Recon and then pull.
Okay. You want me to pull?
Pull that guy.
He's too far.
No, I didn't. Okay.
He's too far.
Okay. I'm gonna pop a medkit. Do you need a medkit? Pop a medkit.
Yeah.
They may have gotten away. They may have gotten away, but they're not alive. Alright. Okay. Here, come. Okay, come up here. Shoot a recon, like, up. Yeah, shoot it right here. Right on that.
Right here? Yeah. Just right here.
Shoot it all the way up, maybe? I don't know where they went. All right, let's glide. Let's get ready to build.
Yo.
Okay, we can wait edge zone and then play from there.
Yeah.
Get your metal out though. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. You guys here by the tree, by the water.
Yeah.
If you can scan one by the water.
Water?
Yeah, by the water.
Oh, over there.
CAV. Okay, I'm gonna go up to him. I'm gonna pull him, okay?
Okay.
You ready?
Well, okay, wait, actually. You. I'm not with you. You gotta wait for me.
He's got 114 on me. Okay, just scan one, scan one. I'm gonna pull. I pulled one. He's dead to fall.
My gosh.
The other one's on the ground.
Yeah, I am.
One shot.
Oh, I was gonna pull him.
Okay. Good stuff, good stuff. There's more people. Okay, come with me. I don't know what's happening actually. Ow.
Yeah, they're right in front of us.
Alright, just scan him. Okay, I'm pulling this guy above me, okay? Beside you! Careful!
Oh!
140! One shot on him! Pull him! He's dead! Gracious.
Do they have a big pot?
Yeah, here.
Oh, okay, thank you. Guess how many kills I have?
How many?
I have 9.
I have 7. Oh, somebody's status. I'm gonna pop another one. Okay, if you can get a recon over them.
Yeah.
Okay,
careful.
Yeah, shoot a recon up. Ready three, ready. Just shoot it. I'm gonna edit it. 3. Shoot it now. No.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna pull.
Okay. Oh my gosh.
There's two
absolutely
more people.
Absolutely cracked.
Where are they shooting from? Oh, they might be on height? I don't know. It's like so foggy, I can't see.
Yeah, it's really foggy. I feel like my eyes are.
Oh, we gotta move. Oh, get off the ground, get off the ground. Yeah, they're on the top.
The very top?
Yeah. I'm gonna build this in.
It's high up. Is there just 2 people left? Oh, there is.
Okay. Yeah, they're on the same team. You don't have a big pot, do you? Oh, they're at this building in front of me. It's okay, if we get close enough, we can pull them down, okay? Nice. Okay, I'm gonna pull them down.
Yeah.
Oh, I got him down!
Oh.
Get him! Pull him!
Recon.
Pull! You got this.
Let's freaking go!
I'm pulling. I got him. Oh, careful. Yeah. You pull down. All right, buddy.
Got him. Let's go! Oh. Insane. I got 10 limbs.
How many limbs?
10.
Oh my gosh, you're nuts. I had 9.
Let's freaking go.
You have more limbs than me?
I love the gold pump.
Gold pump's nuts, right?
Gold pump's insane.
I swear sometimes they had like 200 health. I pulled them and you hit them for 160, like 4 people in a row.
Yeah.
And then the one guy knocked me, and then when he pulled you, you shot him before he could shoot.
Right? Yeah. That was probably the best one.
Yeah, that was. By the way, the reason I didn't shoot that last guy was when you pulled him, you stepped in front of me, so I shot you instead of him.
Oh, got you.
Yeah. It's because he put the ramp in, so it kind of like, no, it's not your fault. That's funny, though. That is, wow.
Good stuff. We wrap it off with
5 in a row. Holy.
Right? That's the strat, chat. That's the strat. That's it. All we needed was the symbiote and the gold pump. That's it.
So you're a fan of the gold pump.
And the recon scanner. Like that load up there was phenomenal. Like that was it.
Yeah, it's like you can have each of those parts individually and they're all great, but
together, like
I feel like for you, like, because your audio is so bad, that recon scanner is so helpful, even without
the
symbiote.
No, it is. It's like, I need it. Like, I can't not use it, because I can't hear. Yeah. I also like the symbiote. I think I like it so much because it's not like I'm the best at building, so it kind of, like, gets building out of the way.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, you can really just go through people's builds. Yeah, like, really, you don't have to, right? You just grab them through it. That's fun. Yeah, I like that.
For some reason, the replay says I have one limb, but you know, it is what it is.
There you go.
Sheesh, you're nuts. Sheesh. Yeah, that's actually really fun.
Yeah, it was. That was really fun.
I mean, you know, everybody else in the lobby probably isn't having that much fun, but.
We were having a great time.
Yeah, we were.
We were having a phenomenal time.
Plus, the Balenciaga skins are in the item shop, so if you're going to cop those, you want to support us, make sure to use one of our codes. This is mine right here.
Yep. And this is mine right here. Wait.
Mary's got her code. These are all the Balenciaga right stuff. I might try to cop one of them in real life just so I could show it to you guys and waste, you know, a decent amount of money.
Let's go.
I just want to see the collab, you know? I want to see the collab in person.
Yeah. Fair enough.
We'll see. I'll have to take a peek.
But
I hope you guys enjoyed this. This is a lot of fun. Samara's
it
on
was.
Fire. She was just like, you know what's impressive though? Like, I pulled her and every time she would hit her shot. You didn't miss once.
Unless they were like behind builds and I like actually couldn't shoot them.
Yeah.
Like, if
yeah.
I was able to shoot them, I shot them.
No, even that guy that like hit me hard, you hit him before you built the wall. Like, you were quick.
Yeah. Gotta be on it, you know? Reflexes.
Yeah. Yeah. And yep. The best part is when you have both, it's like, if we did that, we pull him, you shoot him, and he's not dead, we just wait no seconds.
Right?
And just,
yeah.
Yeah. That's fun. I feel like Fortnite needs superpowers in it all the time. Although it's broken, it's fun.
Right? Like, Arena, if you want to play more seriously, is this an Arena or no?
It actually is an Arena, but it shouldn't be.
Okay, well, I was going to say, yeah, they should definitely take it out of Arena. But, like, regular solos, like, you know, it's not supposed to be super serious. Like,
yeah.
I like it. I love all the abilities. That's why I liked Marvel Knockout so much. Because they just, like, make the game so fun.
Yeah, I think it's a lot of fun.
Yeah. I hope they keep it around.
Around since American. Absolutely.
Keep it around,
well, you're getting,
so...
you're getting better with the pump, so.
Yeah, well, now
it's
I'm
good,
kind of
right?
forced to use it because the attack's gone.
But it's good.
No, it is. I mean, like, even, like, that's the thing. Like, even with the tack, even it shoots so fast, but, like, each shot's, like, 30.
Yeah.
So you, like, add it up. And, I mean, the pump's probably more worth it to, like, wait between. But then when you do hit them, you hit them for so much.
Yeah, and worst case, you just pump them and then you switch to your AR and just spam them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's good.
Do you have the same track, by the way, if you go to Locker? What's your music track? The
My
bottom middle
track
one
is the Invasion remix.
Isn't that a banger?
Yeah, it is.
It's such a it's the best song they have in this game.
It's really good. It's a great one. Sounds very epic.
Right?
Very
anyway,
epic.
I was not expecting this Balenciaga collab, so
yeah.
Very interesting. But yeah. Hope you guys enjoy the stream. I'm going to go talk to my chat for a bit, Samara, and I'll see you in a little bit.
All right.
All right, Samara. Great job today.
Thank you. Dang, honestly, that was a lot of fun. So you're a pump person now? We'll see. We'll see how it goes. So far, I mean, I've never actually, like, really given the pump a chance just because, like, I use the tack so much and the tack was always there. I like the tack because it fires so quickly, so if you miss a shot, you can, like, you know, you don't have to wait that long in between, but the pump's pretty good. I don't know. Might have to give it a shot. I liked that loadout. Like, that was phenomenal. I hope they keep all of those things in the game. Like, this may be my time to play solos. But only if I get all those weapons. If not, I'm gonna run away and hide and not do that. But that was fun. Let me read super chats now as well. That was a lot of fun. I hope you guys had fun. I really enjoyed that. Razor Ryman,
thank you for the one. Debbie is thank you for the one as well. Poppy Rowe, thank you for the two. Appreciate it. Anthony Roberts, well played, Samara. You really popped up. I think it's time Epic take notes and bring us the Samara Redway icon skin with the Gifford Shuffle built-in emote. Oh my gosh. Anthony, thank you. That is so sweet. Honestly, if me or Andre, I'm gonna make Andre tonight, because I mean, out of the two of us, if one of us is gonna get a skin, it's gonna be him. But like maybe for me, he could name. Oh no, like I forgot that you don't get an emote, do you? You know, maybe I should just convince them. Like, look, Fortnite, I don't even want a skin. Just give me an emote and name it the Gifford Shuffle, please. Just please, that's all I want. That's it. Thank you, Anthony. I appreciate that. Chalky, thank you for the two. King Ben, thank you for the one as well. And Aussie Gamer Girl, thank you for the five. GG, guys, you're getting better every game, Samara. Thank you, I appreciate it. I feel like sometimes it's like, you know, you like play a little better, then you play a little worse, you play a little better. But like, I feel like today was like overall quite good. Like a little bit of an improvement from last time, which I'm totally happy with, seeing as, you know, I don't play the game a ton. Probably play the game way less than, you know, most of the kids who are cracked, most of you guys who are insane, but like, I don't know. I feel like I improved a little bit from last time. So that's good. Maybe it's just that I was using the pump and I haven't really used it until now. Specifically the gold pump in that last game. Kind of insane. Plus the symbiote. That one, the duo, that might be my jam. So I might have to play some more duos or squads or solos again for as long as they have all this in the game, because you know it's not going to be forever. We're not going to have this combo forever, so gotta take advantage while it's here. But yeah, that was fun. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I also uploaded a vlog today if you missed it. A little fluff in my mouth. Speaking of fluffs, the vlog is about the cats. We moved them over. They are now here, and they are adorable, and they're having a great time. And yeah, you should go check it out. You should go watch it. Gold Spaz is your best friend now, right? Who would have thought? Look, who would have thought? I'm so loyal to the TAC, but like, I don't know. We might have to try some new things while the TAC's MIA, and maybe the pump isn't so bad after all. Might have to give it a shot. But yeah, thank you guys for hanging out. I appreciate it. Any suggestions? Leave them in the comments as usual. And yeah, other than that, I am going to go probably to sleep. Maybe watch some Netflix, go hang out for a bit. I hope you guys have a lovely rest of your Monday evening or Tuesday morning, wherever you are. And